This is one of the most illest Street Fighter 4 Grand Finals I've seen. And I know this holds very close and dear to Ryan Hart. Shout out to my brother Ryan Hart. It holds dear to him because he was in the Grand Finals the year before and he lost. So this is like the redemption tour. Yo, Cricket Cole? I'm gonna just say Cricket. Thank you for the sub, my brother.
Grand Finals. This.
Put that over there, sir.
This is PR Balrog versus Ryan Hart, but remember, this is a double elimination tournament. Balrog is still coming from loser's bracket. In other words,
guys,
Ryan Hart, how
y'all like this layout? Is it fire? I really like this one. It's one of my personal favorites.
This is 3 out of 5.
Yeah.
So if he wins the first 3 out of 5, he wins. PR Balrog, if he wins 3 out of 5, he just sent Ryan Hart to loser's bracket.
Yeah.
And right.
Then he needs to win a second 3 out of 5.
Facts.
Not easy.
Really
so
not.
In the finals, the odds are usually, I mean, they are. They're always stacked against the guy coming from the loser's bracket.
Yo, this is throwback, son.
For never losing and getting
this
all the way up the
grand is
finals.
Sagat.
Well, Ryan's in the same position.
This man right here is Sagat.
And he played in grand finals last year.
Mm-hmm.
To win the whole thing, so it's doable.
Oh, yeah. We just saw 6-0 earlier. Chris G.
See how fast them bitches are? No.
Against PR Balrog.
That's right.
And this one, Adorno, was one of the best.
To dish out his own 6-0s.
Yeah, we'll see what he can do.
Throw fireball when he moves forward. He's so smart.
Oh, that's a good trade. That is a good trade. And a better throw from Ryan Hart to send the PR Rog into the corner. Ooh, just not close enough for that turnaround punch to connect. Oh, nice.
Oh, what?
What was
that? Oh, no.
What was about, but that cost him the round.
Not quite yet. Almost. Oh, there it is. PR Rog hit the timing of that dash punch very well.
Oh, shit.
Trying to burn his life right at the beginning. Going to spend the rest of the round trying to build his meter back. But it's a good way to get your opponent mentally discouraged right at the start.
Already where he wants to be.
Oh, FADCs. Safe.
Harassing.
Not if he has super, though. I don't think. I think this is ultra. No, this is not ultra.
Okay, it's not going to come.
I don't think so. Hard knock down. Hard knock down. That's OD. You got mad talent there, and sweeps was relatively safe. There was shit that could punish sweeps, but it was pretty safe. It was too fast. Yo, OEG. Oh! I was literally on the stage on the other side. Watching it with Larry. Shout out to Larry, man. Final round.
Nice uppercut. Ryan Hart. One of my reads on him is that
hard knock down.
Uppercut motion a lot.
Damn.
A lot. Oh, he made it through and punished. Always trying to time that media attack does a PRog in a safe fashion so that he can block wake-up uppercuts. Oh, not that time. Oh, he got a crumple. Is this going to kill?
It'll be close. Yeah.
It did.
Just barely.
Look at this. PRog has some momentum.
This is one of my favorite Sagats in like Capcom history. Like the character. Talking about the character. Ryan Hart is godlike. He's just a godlike player.
But that is...
No challenge from Ryan after those turnarounds.
He's always optimal anyway.
No.
I just like when the motherfucker just chucks by. Look how fast he is. I like CVS2 Sagat.
Good stuff from Ryan there. Countering that focus attempt.
Oh, he was trying to react.
You know what I mean? Yeah. After the turnaround punch right there, PRog recognized the same thing.
Ryan has been having a lot of trouble stopping the turnaround.
Ow.
Whereas we saw Infiltration countering it a lot with Akuma low strong. He has to be careful here. PR Rog with a lot of meter. Oh, nice, this is gonna be it right here. In the ultra.
He's gonna chip him out too.
Kill, but he's chip damage away from it certainly.
Yeah, he's got to block a dash punch.
When's it coming? Yeah.
Yes.
You know what, Reinhardt, you can't knock that deep, the DP right there. He had to do that at some point.
Right.
He just had to guess when. And unfortunately for him, he guessed wrong and he's down.
Yo, very quick. This is so freaking throwback, bro.
The despair and the pain on his face.
But it happened to him last year. He doesn't want it to happen again.
Yep.
The one thing I will say about Reinhardt is that he's a man who wears his emotion on his sleeve. You can see it on his face. Doesn't necessarily mean he's rattled. He's been in the situation way too many times.
Mm. He's a tiger knee.
He's out of the corner.
Wow. He has got
hard. Yo, that's crazy. That's hard.
As PR Rob. I wonder if he has the same.
That shit was hard knockdown, bro.
Pumping Dragon Punch, you're not blocking, and that sweep hits far enough away that could be a counter.
Ooh, good stuff there. Here we go. Towards Roundhouse in the ultra.
All right, looking good for Ryan.
The classic.
He gets to set things up.
Good damage. Not quite dead yet. Again, nothing against the turnaround punch. And you see him walk up and sweep again. It also doesn't help that Sagat kind of has a very forward hurt box. It's very easy to hit.
Oh, no!
In the ultra, two great predictions over fireballs from PR Rog. He has a read on Reinhardt's pace. I don't know what it is.
He's spot on with it.
Oh, buffers. Mm.
Made it through. This is the second time he's used his meter very early.
Ryan just keeps challenging that.
Oh, reversal. But it was counter hit. Okay, he got it.
A lot of damage. And now Ryan's mid-screen. Oh, he moves forward a little bit. Maybe more offensive play coming in.
Yeah,
oh, my God.
Whatever he's doing isn't working again. Oh, wow.
Oh.
He tried to do it.
He tried to charge. He did not charge up fast enough for the ultra.
Yeah, I wonder if Sagat crossed him up for a second there.
It's also just very tight timing too. You gotta lose your charge.
And
a pierce to the face.
That's a reset. 3-0 very quick. And now both of them effectively in loser's bracket. And Ryan is in the same position he was in last year against Infiltration. Oh boy, that's history you don't want to
read. Yo, Ryan Hart catches so much wreck in final round, son. It's ridiculous. He really catches bodies.
Final round, just very last minute. He called up Larry. Still room. Larry said, sure, get that ticket, come on over. He did, and he's done great, but he has to win three more games.
See, a very furrowed brow on Ryan Hart's face right now. Like I said,
look at Damn Die. Look at Spooky. Oh, Spooky, over to the left.
At Evo,
Jax.
Him so badly that he couldn't play his
all the homies
to determine who the main top eight. At an event until Sunday, because he's a very emotional guy, but I love the passion.
Yeah.
I love the drive.
Yeah. Okay. He's gathered himself. He's sticking with Sagat.
Sagat. He said Sagat.
Here he goes. PR, meanwhile,
he says stay Sagat. Sagat! You gotta be like, Sagat!
He's had the spacing, he's had a perfect understanding of what Ryan's gonna do in a lot of different situations that have been in
his life. Sagat! Sagat!
Welcome to DraftKings.
Oh, man. Right?
We're kicking off a variety of ways to compete for one
motherfucker.
The tiger knee that was.
Let's go. You crazy, there's Sagat on the screen. I don't give a fuck about none of that. Oh, crack the glass, Shaquille O'Neal. Oh, damn, I forgot you could crack the glass on the focus attack. Strings.
Oh, scoop. A little too early.
And Ryan prefers
that was an unblockable setup?
That's not a good start to this.
Yeah.
He needs to go recover mentally. That's not the way to do it. That can only make it worse.
I like that Ryan's trying to be a bulldog with Eduardo. That's why you're getting decked with shit, but he's trying to figure it out.
And now PRR dropped something there. No headbutt off of that. But he's okay. He's in a good position because he's got such a big life lead. And yeah, Sagat has that problem where
he could have done jump back roundhouse ultra. Yo, shout out to Sam for Kelly. Yo, his Sagat was ridiculous. I'm not even going to lie, man. His Sagat was actually ridiculous. There's a certain punishes that I remember seeing Sanford does. But at the same time, it's hard to read Eduardo. He's really good.
At this point, Reinhardt, maybe not pumping anymore, maybe not paying quite as much attention to the air.
Was that plus? Yo, I don't remember a lot of the frame data from this game. I only knew Evil Ryu shit. And Abel, that's it. And a little bit of Bison, but not too crazy. This game I played a lot with Phil.
Yeah, you gotta put doubt in your opponent's head, and a great whiff punish there.
I feel like Ryan has been letting Rob run, run all over him. And you gotta shut that down if you're gonna win. There it is. That's looking
good.
There you go. This is the recovery you might need.
Oh wow! Should have just uppercut it. Should have just went for it. Those never uppercut.
Nice.
And he did FADC back.
Yep, that's what I said earlier.
Was ready for it, chases him down on the back dash and catches him with the ultra. Gets the sweep. And just like that, he's caught up in life.
Who's seeing this footage?
He's got that super meter.
My Warriors.
Yeah, Ryan's already tested that. It didn't go well.
Who's seen this footage before?
Watch out for that fireball.
Oh, yeah. Raw damage. He's waking up. That got his blood pumping. Once you react to one, you be like, I'm all right. Oh!
Wow, okay.
What the fuck did he just anti-air him with? These dudes standing strong? I was standing strong. Whoa.
Wow, okay. Couple of new things out of Ryan. That anti-air was different. The reaction in the previous round was different.
Nice.
I like this.
He's getting aggro. He's getting aggro. You really can't zone this character out. You gotta get a little aggro with Balrog. Cause we got resources. You got a whole lot. Yo, Eduardo really had the best Balrog. That was crazy. My man stapled the name, and he is really the best Balrog in this shit. It's crazy. Oh, he tried to ultra. Aye. He's a tiger upper. Yeah, he did it again too. Oh yeah.
Much more active offensive style from
Ryan. Nice. He's getting real. He getting disrespectful. What? He hit him with the Chinatown Fest special. DP FADC DP. Oh, those shits is fast. Oh my god. Oh shit, bro. That shit's kind of fast, man.
I think he just caught him right at the start of that.
Oh. Oh. That's Barlog. That's the man, Barlog. Oof. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, did he get it?
Oof.
Oh, nice using the armor punch. Ooh, oh, he went for the wow. Full level 3. Great reaction from Reinhardt. Oh, he tried to ultra there, and it didn't happen.
That
and that's,
it.
Yeah, now Reinhardt up. He tried to ultra, and I just saw him turn to Justin and said, that was ultra.
Yeah. They were ultra. That game went differently. Bryan Hart now is that tournament game.
Y'all want to see some Abel?
Brock has had moments where he's reacted, where he's played a little bit differently as a result, but hasn't been long term so far. Nice. Right on over.
Oh, then Brock dropping in and getting hit by the crumple again. And here comes Ryan Hart, turning all the momentum around.
Oh! Damn! Love the animations. You got to appreciate the animations. Peep the spinarooski on Balrog when he gets decked with the uppercut.
And here comes Ryan Hart.
Not this one. Not this one. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Oh.
There it is. Oh, wow.
Damn.
And now it's tournament point. Ryan Hart looked so down after the 3-0 PR Rog had in the first set. And he's on his way to winning his tournament. Oh. Now look at that.
PR Rock, similar, had a very upset expression on his face.
Nice.
What's going on? How is this happening?
The opponent's playing much more offensively, much
more. Yeah, much basically.
Look at this.
Yeah.
And it's been the right beat. He's been doing exactly the right thing.
Here we go. Only half a bar away from taking final round.
Ryan playing his game. Oh, it's overhead.
Into ultra. No, he's going to save it. He gets the throw this time. Oh, he had the low jab. That could have went into ultra.
Lots more challenges.
Oh, he missed the sweep.
No!
Missed the headbutt.
Oh, he's in trouble. He's in trouble! Ryan Hart's gonna take it! Final round 17. He got second last year. This time it's first place.
Ryan Hart all the way from the United Kingdom.
He came very last minute. He got the plane ticket just a few days before. And what a payoff he's gotten for it.
Yeah, and then they announced the Capri.
That first set.
This is the one that they announced, the Capri. This man is fucking legendary, bro. This man's a motherfucking legend, man. Ryan Hart. That name is broken. Get him the fuck out of here, Ryan. Yo, get the win and get the fuck out of here, bro. You're too smooth. You're making me sick. You're that good. You're that good that you're making me sick. Get the fuck out of the screen, man. Alright, you know what? And it's funny because Eduardo's in this footage too. Hold on. I think it's NEC. Yes, it is.
We make USAA insurance for veterans that live in money. When they're growing family and growing expenses, our agents help make saving on insurance easy.
You better make it easy for them.
What you're made of, we're made for.
You better, man. Okay.
Here comes a new challenger for real.
Yo, I forgot Lee Chuck commentated this shit. Yo.
Sanford's feeling himself, but he has every right to. You seen what he did to Doc with Sue?
Yo, shout out to my BFF. He will be here in the Warriors then Tuesday. Clock it in y'all schedules. Lee Chuck will be here Tuesday.
Shin Bolrog. Yeah, it's true, though. It's true. I agree.
This is going to be a sick ass match. I can't wait to see this.
Let's go.
And obviously, you know, Eduardo watches Battle Circuit, so he gets to see how Pome plays against the pipe Pome every week. And
but that don't look like it's going to help.
Sanford's up. Yo, Sanford's
the
guy.
Hold on.
West Coast action.
Let me tell you something, man. If there was one name that was automatically fused with the character Sagat, it was Sanford. Sanford is actually that guy, like, with the character. He was actually that OD. I was that much of a fan. I've actually had the privilege to do team tournaments with this guy. Yo, there was a point in time. I don't know if anybody was watching the Empire, the Empire Arcadia Wave from back in the day, the old school NECs and shit, and the summer jams. Yo, there was a point in time. Me and Sanford, we was undefeated for like two seasons in a row in team tournaments. We never lost. We actually never lost in team tournament. That shit was godlike. We had a fucking a wild streak. Y'all remember that shit? In Street Fighter 4, yes. In New York and in the majors. All the Big East events. Look at MJ Fan. You remember those days? Bro, we was literally smoking everybody in team tournaments. I got mad footage of beating mad people. I beat in Crone. I beat in Eduardo. I beat in fucking Rico. I got mad footage of me busting ass in Street Fighter 4. Team tournament specifically. But anyway, just a long story short, I am a big fan of Sanford Kelly Sagat. Gotta drop a bomb for the boy. Look at the difference. Like, all right, so you saw how Ryan Hart was playing PR Barber, right? He was a little more shy at first with the offense. He was so worried about how Eduardo reacts or whatever. Then he started playing aggro. And Eduardo Demon, even though he did choke up a couple of instances, but Ryan Hart, he capitalized, and that's what matters the most, for real. But the way Sanford rushes down with Sagat, because he got the zone, but when he got to fight characters like Balrog, peep the approach.
Pretty yep. Godlike.
Shin Bora.
First off, let's break it down. Shout out to my man Arturo Sanchez, Lee Chung in the building. Y'all already know the vibes. New York in the fucking building. We out here.
Oh, Sanford's feeling himself, but he has every right.
I'm gonna tell you when Sanford Kelly is truly.
Yeah,
is truly in focus mode. I'm gonna show you right now.
Shin Bolrog. Yeah, it's true, though. It's true. I agree.
This is gonna be a sick ass man. I can't wait to see this.
Fuck.
You know, and
I ain't catching.
You know, and obviously, you know,
but you saw how close he was to the monitor.
How home plays against the pipe home every week.
Oh yeah.
And that don't look like it's gonna help. The king showed up. The king is in the building.
So now we got some East Coast versus West Coast action. Pretty godlike. But you know, these guys, you know, there was a picture on Facebook pop off, you know, about how this match is gonna go down.
But now Sanford has to show that he's not just talking. If he gets bopped, he has no right to say anything.
Yeah.
Nothing.
I agree. I the king right now.
The king.
Looking good.
The king is looking good right now.
He's expecting the fact that Eduardo can destroy safe jumps.
Yeah.
With Balrog.
But it looks like he's also respecting the fact that Rog can react with Ultra to his plasma, so he's not touching plasma.
Some of the best reactions in the business.
Yes. In the business. Nice. Hold that.
Look how close Sanford is to the screen, though.
Balrog, put that in your pocket.
Did you see the killer grill piece on Sanford Kelly? Listen, he's not playing no games. Yes. Look, there's no motion shown. I'm gonna show you right now. Look. Look at the deep blink. He's like, yup, I know.
Hold that.
Playing no games. Look at the man. That is Sanford fucking Kelly. This shit is lights. Another day in the office for the guy. Yeah.
What a read. He's better than.
The
shimmy with the guy.
And he did that for bait. That combo he did with the fireball, it was just to bait the rush point.
He's upset.
He got the shit, yo. Safe got the shit.
Made himself safe. That was excellent.
Oh. Punish up! Yeah!
Stop it! Made himself safe. That was excellent.
TLTT Kelly.
Yeah, how you not in still in the tournament?
TLTT Kelly. The blink's too tight, Kelly.
That's nuts.
Behave yourself.
Shout out to all 18,000 viewers with us live.
All of y'all, thank you for tuning in, man. Keep it locked. It's going down.
What's
right
up?
Now.
What's up, Alexis?
West Coast in the building.
East Coast versus West Coast, the Fresh Coast.
All right, both these guys. Pretty neutral game right now. Both these guys
game.
Playing great.
Rog changes play style a little bit. He needs to. Sanford is ferocious. He is in a killer state of mind right now.
Yes, he is, Chunk. Yes, he fucking is. Cheers to that, buddy.
Not scared at all. Sorry.
Not sure why Water tried to crush initiative there. Yeah, Peter.
Should have relaxed.
Yeah. Tried to go for it there.
Yeah, he did.
Trying to go for dash.
You can tell Chunk's lit.
Let's go. Turn it up, y'all. Puerto Rico! I like a good bait.
Kept himself safe.
That man commentating, I'm a fan. Lee Chung, I'm a fucking fan, guys. Believe it or not. That's the BFF. I can't wait to kick his ass on Tuesday.
Good stuff. Try to blow and try to carry you there.
Yeah, he did. Right now, Sanford is down on health, but still not scared. Hold that. Good read from PR Rod. Let's go. Good read.
Tony Lemonade's not far enough, my brother. Don't worry. That Jump King is in rotation. Best believe. Yes, his footsies is amazing. It is a fact.
Well, I think boxing is pretty well. Right now, Sanford. It's the body in the safe jump there with the EX up. Good punish on the back dash. Has the corner control.
How y'all feeling? Y'all feel nostalgic watching this right now? I'm chilling.
Oh, nice.
Last time I seen this was in person.
Eduardo.
This is the one right when he beat Eduardo, he called Justin out. Fred. Really don't.
He said, what are you doing?
Stop it. West Coast.
He said, what are you doing?
West Coast. Stop it.
Oh, look at me in the back. Wow, big, yo, big body. Yipes. Look. Why did it pause right there? I was last time I seen this. Bro, last time I seen this was in person.
5-5 from a Borog expert. 5-5. Stop it.
That was crazy.
Behave yourself.
I told you I'm a fan, guys. I told you I'm a fan. I was there.
That's right. Don't do that. I wasn't trying to grab. You can hold that DP.
Nice option select.
Eduardo back in
control. Shimmy. Caught him, but didn't.
Duff City keeping the pressure. I like it.
Oof! Damn! Stan Roadhouse! Oof! Love the buttons. Glass. That's a counter hit combo, dog. He digs so deep in your motherfucking chin on the counter hit, he gets close enough for the combo. You saw what Sam said. Says, I'm so dumb. That's what he said to himself. I swear to God. Set up!
Not using the ultra yet, saving it. He's waiting. He's waiting to punish Kells. He's waiting to punish Plasma.
See, the thing is with Kells.
Immediate stop. Look how much chip that took. Scott! Oof. Oof. Oh my god. He's getting Bucky. Plus.
Wow. Look at PR Borog.
Alexis, I miss it when it's matches like this.
Dirty Borog's nails is affecting the button inputs. Get them out. He's ready. He said, I'm ready now. Turn around punch. No one home.
All right, but Sanford right now, he does not have
reset. I forgot if this was a first of 10, bro. A first of 5 or first of 10. How long is this footage? Is this 10?
I like it.
Or 7? First of 5. Okay.
Of course,
that's why he's the top player. That's why he's the top player.
Yeah, see, Eduardo was like, whatever.
Yeah, Sanford don't care.
This is why it's a good match, because, you know, these guys, they both have, you know, when I play both these guys, you know, when I play them, they both have very strong arms in their gameplay. You know what I mean? They try to, like, really take control.
Damn! Woo! Oh!
They're not happy.
God damn, that took man, bro.
That's why he's the top player.
That was a jump in. Oh my god. He tried to DP, he fucked it up. No, that's all reactions. Damn, Eduardo. That was so optimal. Damn, he should have done the EX rush push combo. He tried to bait a DP.
Arturo Sanchez. Turn
oh, nice!
Reaction.
Okay. And the S.
PR Rod, behave yourself. What's wrong with you? behave yourself. You're such a bully.
How tough am I? You know what? I can't answer that question. Because if that was a thing, that didn't work for me, that didn't work against me. I look at it like that. You know what I'm saying? That's that has been said. But I don't know. I know arcade tactics. Mashing on motherfuckers' combos and shit like that. Like, for sure. But who knows? You never know.
Oh, nice. Samper, there it is.
It's mental warfare at the end of the day, right? So even if he does do that, that's legal. Oh.
Eduardo's focus mates and Balrog are amazing.
Yo, oh! This arrow was godlike!
Classic scumbag tactics.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
He said stop cross-checking Eduardo.
Stop it.
He said stop it.
Behave yourself. Learn.
And the thing is, you know, with these guys, they will do it 2 or 3 times. Just to test.
They have no choice.
You know what's crazy? Around this time, Sanford wasn't really hip to the frame data like that. This guy, that's why I said he's nice. Like, he really did all of this shit off of feel.
Are you serious?
Like, we knew numbers, but we wasn't acquainted with the frame data like that. You know what I'm saying? We was playing off a field around this era. I'm dead ass. You gotta remember, me coming from the arcade scene, adapted to console. This was one of the games. You know what I'm saying? Cause I was playing Street Fighter 4. I was playing Street Fighter 4 on the arcades, hard body. Yo, Sanford literally was doing all this shit off a field. Yeah, knowledge. There was no. We knew there was data. We didn't give a fuck about data. We just knew shit was potent.
I really like Eduardo's focus game. It's really amazing.
It's developed. It's definitely come a long way.
Facts.
There's no range on that.
It's this shit is all feel.
But he still be pummeling them.
What's up, Jet?
Oh! In there, man.
In that ass. Like toilet tissue.
He said, nope.
Triple blind.
I love watching. I love
no respect. Eduardo not respecting Sanford Kelly.
That's my BFF, guys. Love him to death.
You know, the game speaks for itself. What happens in the game says a lot. You know what I mean?
Oh! Wow! Oh, he backdashed. Okay.
Eduardo answering back, not deterred at all. He doesn't care. He's going.
No, he don't care.
And he's trying to close it out right now.
He gotta done another rush punch for me to.
Don't let Sanford Kelly, stupid, get punched in your mouth, clown.
Definitely from Brooklyn. Lee Chung, that's a Brooklynite.
Oh!
In there, man.
In that ass, like toilet tissue.
He said, nope.
Triple blind. Preparation H.
That was a great match, LeBron.
I'm hyped.
I love watching. I love
DP, I knew it. Eduardo not respecting.
He said no respect. He said I knew it. He said DP, I knew it. Yo, Chun is the man, I swear.
You know what I mean?
Chun is the man.
God, Duff City, hold it! Sanford Kelly, stupid, punched in your mouth. Those buttons right there was for the dump to the face.
Wow, nice. Look at this damage right now. Eduardo!
All right, Plasma.
Oh, he is so lit, I know.
Eduardo.
Those counter hit trades. Sanford answering back though, but messes up the input. Guess the crumple, son. Gonna go for the ultra.
That's even.
Behave.
Giving him the meter though.
And it's even just because of resources. Look about, look what Ed got. Look what Ed got. Yep.
Like that.
Yep.
Yeah.
I remember that clear as day when I saw it.
You're stupid.
Look at my face.
Yeah.
Yo, it's going like down that. Right now.
That's why.
Oh my god, son. Stop doing that.
Wow, we're almost at 20k. Yo, can we do 20k?
Yo, what's the score? What's the score?
It is 3-3. 20k for it.
Yo, give us 20k before I go to bed. 20k, baby. Combo!
Wow.
Rocked it.
Eduardo, man.
Eduardo, it don't even matter. He's comfortable right now. He got on the Wu-Tang Wallabies right now. He's so comfortable.
Oh, Sanford. Oh, nice punish.
Footsies.
Eduardo, nice punish. Eduardo. Look, how do you know? How do you know people are going to be jumping?
Oh my god. Jesus. OS's too? Oh my goodness. Yo, Chung is a fucking clown, bro. That is correct. Let me get that even. This shit is so classic. DPF at EC4 Roundhouse Soup Ultra. That's how you knew you like Street Fighter 4 when you did that shit. Yo, I need a Lee Chung emote. Deadass. I'm slacking. Ruby, I think that's what we missing, bro. A Lee Chung emote. We fucking up.
Not a good look. Oh, okay. That's one. Now Sanford
closed
out.
Damn. Yo, Sagat is fast. Yo, Myers, I see you.
Very hype in here.
But, Sanford, yeah, still beatless this third round. Eduardo, willing to go ham, willing to use his resources as a bully.
What's up, brother?
I will do turnaround.
Throwback Thursdays, baby. I had to do it.
Yes, I will use that whole
What are you going
to
do about it?
Yo, I know everybody liked Street Fighter 4 once they was able to do a DP FNEC 4 Roundhouse Ultra with Sagat. Oh, shit, my fault.
Maybe after this set, he will have a chance.
Wow. And you saw
instant overhead.
And you saw how much Eduardo gambled there just to see what he would do.
He pushed the
I'm gonna pause it right there just because he that's a guy like wallpaper. But for somebody's asking, yo, Yikes, are you streaming Parsec Marvel 3? You talking about Perfect Marvel 3 someday? Oh, Perfect. I'll probably try it with Kyohei. For people that don't know, me and Marlapai, we got a segment every Sunday. We'll be playing Parsec Marvel 3, Ultimate Marvel's Catcon 3, even the mods. Anything Marvel 3, we're playing it on Sunday, okay, guys? So just keep that in mind, all right? That's how with me and Kyohei. You know what? I might as well make the announcement since I'm here talking about collabs. So me and Steve has decided on Saturdays we're going to lock it in with dual gameplay. So we're going to be calling that the War Buds Saturdays. The Saturday War Buds. We're going to figure it out. But we're going to fuse and we're going to be the War Buds. The first game that we'll be doing on Saturday, we are going to race playing Jump King. We're going to play it the whole day on Saturday. We're both going to be on Discord, and we're going to squad stream. So keep a lockout on that. Then, the following Saturday, we will be playing Among Us. I will be picking my team, and Steve will be picking his team. That is an agreement because Steve wants me to play Among Us, and I want him to play Jump King. And we have agreed. That is what we're going to be doing. So this Saturday, Jump King race between me and the Tasty Steve. Taste Buds, Warriors, then we're fusing as one. We are the War Buds. All right? Yes. That's it. Now that you want in? You want in on the squad? Are you a warrior, my brother? Are you a warrior, my brother? We probably will be announcing the team soon, obviously. it's going to be really sooner than you think kind of thing. But it might be a surprise too. Who the fuck knows? Who the fuck knows will be part of this? So we'll be doing it. And that's next Saturday, guys. All right? But yeah, Sundays, Parsec Marvel with Kyohei, a.k.a. Marlin Pie. Saturdays, War Buds. And yeah. And of course, in the on the horizon, just to hype y'all up, the No Frills podcast is lurking. Okay? It's lurking. We're coming back, ladies and gentlemen. It's lurking. All right, so let's get back to this fucking action. What's the... Yo, first off, this is totally random, but as I was talking to y'all, people was going on in the background. Yo, shout out to my man Chris Hugh to the right. Right here. Shout out to my man CD Jr. Do you see how hype he is? Do you see how my man Manny, my brother, my little brother, is fucking wilding right now? Look at my little bro, son. It's crazy. Like, shout out to my man Jason LeBoy, photographer. That man was like one of the original photographers holding it down, along with Philski. Philski was out there originally. He was one of the originals as well. Scooby, how's your brother? Yo, Alexis, how's your brother doing? Alexis, you here? How's your bro doing? He usually be creeping in the stream as well. No, he's fucking not. Let me see. He's in chat. You imagine? I mean, usually he actually do be here on some shit. He tells me all the time. Oh, he is fucking in here. Okay, he is in here. No, I see him. I looked at the logs. He's actually here. That's what's up. But yeah, man, those are like the two original like photographers.
He said, "Yo, you know what? I don't even care. I still don't believe it."
But that's why Eduardo is a great player.
Eduardo still does not believe Sanford is the king.
He does not.
Oof! Damn! All right, for the true Street Fighter 4 heads. This is for the true Street Fighter 4 heads. Do y'all remember Vanilla Sagat Damage or Wake Up DP? Do y'all remember that shit? Do y'all remember how much that shit took, bro? Unscaled? She was kind of ridiculous, bro. That shit was kind of ridiculous. I mean, I didn't care personally because I played Bison and Abel at the time. So it was like, whatever. Like, it was whatever because I could hurt too, you know? So I wasn't tripping, especially with Abel. But peep game. Peep game. Look at the risk reward on Wake Up DP. And this is fierce. Right there. I think that was fierce. No, that was jab or that was fierce? No, jab. Wait, jab is for the wake up? No, media punch for the wake ups. Media punch DP was for the wake ups. Alex, am I right? Medium punch DP is for the wake ups. The jabs, I know jab DP is 3 frames. It's medium. Medium on wake up.
I don't even care. I still don't believe you.
But that's why Eduardo is a great player.
Eduardo still did.
Oh, he's so brilliant. Where your curly mustache at?
But that took nothing, honest, bro. Everyone had a pocket Sagat in vanilla.
Yo, wow. You gotta be careful when you say it out loud. But you know what? I'm gonna say Chewy. You know what? Fuck it. Chewy nuts. He said, but let's be honest. Everyone had a pocket cigar, man. Thank you for the 13 months. You got year and change with your boy and the Warriors there. Yeah, I appreciate that.
Eduardo's a great player. He's very undeterred. He will keep going.
Yes, he will. I see that. Let's go.
The King Sage. What's up, Brody?
Behave yourself. There you go.
Oh, regardless. Ayo, Sage. It's a personal message from me to you. Listen, I'm literally around the corner. 5 days a week. I'm right here, bro. I think I could give you that work with Android 18, man. I really think I could. I got a cell. I got a TN. I could give you that work, and I haven't played in a while. So you let me know, man. We could play some Dragon Ball Fighters. You know? And you're 100 times better than me. But I definitely think I could get some games off of you. 100%. 100%, bro. I got it, man. It's not even about feeling myself, ITB. It's that I know I can. Yeah, right here. Whenever you're ready, bro, this is no pressure. You've been here before, brother. You've been here before. You're a No Frills podcast fucking Hall of Famer, bro. You here, bro. And you spit gems. We appreciate you. Oh, I could get games. I would never win a set, though. I can't say never unless I really commit. I think I could get a lot of you guys, actually. You know why I say that? Because I'm nice. And it don't matter what you fuckers say and what you fuckers do. I know I'm nice. Back to the fucking footage. Oh, that was OD reactions. That was OD reactions. Eduardo Puerto Rico, it's the sun. It's the sun. Yup, yup. Yup. It's the Mofongo. I knew it. Pio Barro, I knew it. That was wild close. Yeah, that was wild close. God damn it. You know how. Yo. Hold on.
Bro,
let's measure this.
Yes, he will. I see that. Let's go. Good jumping. Eduardo, stop it. Behave yourself. All right. Punish this fool. Nice.
There you go. Oh, shit. He said punish this fool.
Dizzy?
No, yeah. You get the word. Okay.
Eduardo, stop. So I'm going to tell you what. I'm going to tell you why that was impressive. Damn, I keep fucking falling back. I'm going to tell you why that was impressive. They were scrambling the whole time for neutral dominance, right? Because obviously Sanford can't zone him out. Because that's Balro. He got bar. He can just plow through it. He got turnaround punch. If you focus attack, like, he gets a counter hit combo. This shit is ridiculous, right? That's what Balro was really known in this game. He really shuts out Shotokan characters. But you could fight him, though. You could slug with him. That's the thing. You could slug with him. You just got to be nice with it. You know what I'm saying? Sanford is definitely up to par to that. Sanford was definitely one of the best in the world in this game, like, hands down. Now, a lot of motherfuckers don't give him credit. He was actually one of the best in the world in this game. Like, 100%. And this is really without knowing the data. This is off of feel, experience, and just being in the fucking lab. That man's a fucking monster, man. Give it up for Sanford Kelly. Let me get some good vibes only for my bro. He was that nice.
Good jumping. Eduardo, stop it. Behave yourself. Punish this fool. There you go. Oh!
Not to expose Chung's business out there, but if I ain't know any better, while he's watching this and commentating, he has a plastic cup of a Jamaican rum or a distilled vodka with mango juice or pineapple. 100%. He has, that's my guess. I'm gonna ask him that on Tuesday. Lee Chung will be here on Tuesday. I'm going to bust his ass. I've been busting his ass, but I, this time it's going to be personal, because even though I beat him a majority of the time on this stream, his bars actually really hits. Like, when he talks shit, I'm like, wow, this guy's really disrespectful. Like, he's really in my office right now, really telling me what it is. And I respect it so much. I love the guy. But it's wild disrespectful. So I got something for him. I'm optimizing for him. Oh, yeah. Just keep that in mind, guys.
Let's go. Dizzy?
No, yeah. You get the word.
Jet said, right? That's why it's so disrespectful.
I told you.
The reason why I take it personal with Chung is the way he beats me in certain games, it really do feel like I'm playing in a bodega.
Eduardo.
On some arcade shit. I'm dead ass. When he really talking to you.
All right, building that meter. I like that. That's such a good one. Standing
true. Eduardo getting great mileage with his taps, but Samurai blocking it out.
Aldi!
That was great.
Yes, it was great. You know what I'm saying? He said that was great. That was hard punish. Meterless. You telling me Sanford has got him? Look at that. That took mad damage. Thank you, Chung. Yo, guys, I'm gonna keep it a buck with you. This is the first time I've ever seen this in my life on some run back shit. Like, watching it. I seen this in person. Like, I was in person watching all of this unfold. Like, this shit is ridiculous. Watching it, I fucking didn't even realize Chung was commentating this. This is the first time I actually watched this, which is fucking sick. That's how much footage is here. You know how much shit I got out here that I haven't watched? Like, for me, from the homies, from, like, Jago. That's why we got these fucking Throwback Thursdays. Don't worry, we're gonna fucking dig deep. Dig dug. Yo, I'm the right one. Thank you for the sub. I appreciate you. I didn't even notice we had 400 plus watching. Much love to y'all, man. Thank y'all so much for posting up to the boys. Then this is officially the Throwback Thursdays. I was supposed to start earlier. My apologies. I was supposed to be here at 5. But I was chilling with the family, man. You know, I become more acquainted being a family man. You know, take care of my niece. She's practically my daughter. You know what I'm saying? Oh, he's so Pringles. All my nieces basically are my daughters. You know what I'm saying? And then taking care of the cutest of them all, which is my mom's. You know what I'm saying? Been holding it down with moms for a hot. My pops too. You know what I'm saying? She's been real cool around the house. You know? Yo, great. Who's that? Great Laker Nori. Are you a Lakers fan? And I don't hate you if you are. I just want to... And the only reason I might connect with you with this, but thank you for the prime. Say something in the chat, please. Nah, I'm from Detroit, so you a Pistons fan. You a bad boy? Oh, Great Lakes? Okay. Oh, my God. If it isn't my man in York, a.k.a. Scotty doesn't know. The great Laker Nori. It don't say Lakes, buddy. That shit says Laker. Look at you guys like Lakes. Laughing. No. It just says Lakers. 37-27 Lakers. Fats. My motherfucking boy. Hawaii in the building. Talking to my people. The reason I pause this is because I actually want to watch this. So excuse me for talking to the chat, guys. All right, yo, Mike and Ike, I see you. Ruby, no, that don't fly. That don't fly. That shit says Laker automatically. I thought he was a Lakers fan. But I'm telling y'all right now, listen, you know what they call me in Warzone, right? They call me IFC the Future. Shout out to my man, Maniac Manny. I am IFC the Future. Guys, preach on for me. Grave. Preach off for me. Did I not say Miami Heat in 5? Did I not say the Miami Heat in 5? Can somebody preach for me? This is before they even played a game. What did I say, stream? What did I say? Hey, Gray, what did I tell you? I said it was Heat in 5. I've been said that. I am IFC. That stands for IFC the Future. You want me to break it down? Wide Awake Animal? You want me to break it down? Wide, I see you, man. Long time no see. Look. So this is what I noticed about Jimmy Butler, right? This is what I noticed about Jimmy Butler. The fact that no matter what team he's in, when it comes playoff time, he puts in work and he always ends up either the first rounds or the Eastern Conference Finals. Always. From the Bulls to Philly to fucking now with Miami Heat, he's fucking consistent. Like, who can knock that about Jimmy Butler? He's actually fucking consistent. Right? I've noticed the younger the team around Jimmy, the more confidence they have with Jimmy and the more they all grow together. Literally, Jimmy Butler in the Miami Heat is the enforcer. He literally knows how to synergize his team. And he's from the streets, like gritty from the streets. He's really in the yo. When was the last time Miami was in the conference final? Well, that was 2014? Was it 2014? Yeah, that was it. With Bosh Wade. That was Bosh Wade James, right? Bosh Wade James, Chambers. That was, was Ray Allen, was Ray Allen in the same team? Still that year? He was with him too, right? Still, right? Chalmers, excuse me. Yo, Duke, me too. I'm not gonna lie. Yo, Raptors is not playing. Yo, give it up for Powell, son. Are y'all fucking kidding? You telling me Powell is not the fucking MVP of that fucking game? It's nice, bro. He really bring, yo, motherfuckers are talking about Kyle, right? Kyle, he finished. Granted, he put his work in. You telling me fucking Powell was the one that put it together, bro? Yo, motherfuckers gotta give that man a ball. When he hot, he hot. When he hot, he hot. Yo, let me, I could talk all later about this. I'm sorry.
Oh, Sanford, stop it. He's gonna get this.
Sanford's about to be
DP,
on set
DP. Point. Oh, I thought he was gonna DP. I see. Alright. Eduardo all right. Has it. He had no choice. He had to.
He's in here for the wall carry and he's gonna get the
score. Yo, Powell's MVP.
Yeah.
He literally stretched. How much did he score on OT? Was it 16 points? That's OD, bro. That's OD. And that amount of minutes, that's OD. Power went off, son. And motherfuckers is tired. Like, come on.
He's exposing P.R. Rod's problem.
Tatum is literally young Kobe. Y'all don't really. I hope y'all see that when I say that. He's literally young Kobe. Like rookie years coming up, getting on his own, becoming a leader, becoming efficient, becoming more confident. He's literally young Kobe. Tatum, dead ass. The Toronto Boston series is the best series of the bubble. I have to agree. I actually watched the whole thing.
Yeah, 4-4. Press the buttons if you hype.
This is crazy. Let's get. Oh my god.
Press the buttons if you hype.
Let's go.
4-4.
This is too much.
Final.
Y'all want to say a cool ass story, man? Just to give a couple of shout outs. Because I thought about this while I was watching this. Yo, shout out to everybody that's dealing with what they're dealing with right now in California when it comes to the fires and all that. I've been seeing pictures from my man Chris Say, who's a NorCal relative, you know what I'm saying? Native, I would say. And some of my people over in SenCal, they really dealing with some bullshit out there when it comes to these fires. Like, literally, these skies is orange. That shit would be fucking nuts. That shit gotta look nuts in person. That wasn't pictures. I was in awe. And what's so crazy about it is it looks so beautiful, yet it's so harmful. Am I bugging when I say that? I hope I don't sound crazy when I say that. It looks so beautiful, yet it's so bad. Like, I'm looking at it in pictures, and I'm like, wow, that looks so fucking cool. But I'm looking at it, I'm like, damn, it's so bad. People died off of this shit. Shit looks fucking crazy. I really felt guilty feeling like that opinion, you know what I'm saying, about it, like just looking at it, because when I see anything, when it comes to movies, cartoons, etc., even when I'm listening to music, there's an emotion to everything. So like when I see a picture, in this case, I see it literally like a frame, like framed on a picture on my wall, that shit look beautiful, but then it's devastating at the same time. This shit's fucking nuts. So big shout out to everybody over in NorCal, man, specifically Oakland. All my homies out there that's riding. Yo, shout out to Hyro. Shout out to Krizzle. Shout out to my man CJ. CJ Showstopper and his family. Like Ricky. You know, they really watching that shit. Shit's fucking nuts. Hanzo, Seg. All the boys in 10-0. This shit is fucking nuts. It's crazy. That's what we're dealing with right now. Besides fucking dealing with this virus.
It's been a great first of five. Amazing.
Probably wasn't expecting that short to hit.
Yep.
Oh, reactions! Good backdash from PR.
Oh, man. Eduardo still testing it with taps.
He's willing to use that all day to get in. He will.
Ultra?
You will do David. Risky stuff all day.
Stop it!
Fun.
PR4 run!
Oh my god!
Behave yourself!
Raw damage, yep.
Stanford, who? I don't care what your name is.
Eduardo's calculated reads really working out.
Yeah.
Shout out to Lee Chung, never biased. That's what I love about doing work with him. He's never biased.
Nope.
Not
nope.
convinced.
Nope. Not yet. Not yet. Not until the last round. Yeah. Not until he's dead on the floor will he accept that he's the king.
You are not the king.
He said no.
You have to defeat this man to be the king.
They try to do Kara Fireball. Damn, Sagat is so god like in this game. Yo, shout out to Sagat with the long, what's that?
Oh my god.
What do you call those pants? What would be the proper title of those pants? Oh my god, Sanford fucking Kelly. That's OD.
I am the king.
Stop it.
I will pee. Fireball set up.
That was actually OD. Hold on, I'm sorry.
Nope, not convinced.
Not yet. Not until the last round. Yoga pants, there you go.
Except that he's the king.
You are not the king.
He said no.
Sanford always played, rocked the ballet pants, yoga pants. Always. That's Sanford Kelly's pick all the time.
Sanford. Hold up, beat. Oh my god. He said, I am the king.
I am the king.
He says, what are you doing?
Leggings? Leggings?
You think it's because you're up around that I'm not the king? No.
Hey.
I am the king.
Hey, stop it.
I will pee on you.
Stop it. I am the king.
Yeah.
Guards. Guards, take this man away.
Let's go.
Oh,
this is ridiculous.
The buttery stuff.
Nice. Oh, Eduardo.
Combo confirmation. The man finishes his food. Eduardo finishes his food, but get grabbed, stupid.
Nice back. Turn around. Nice take. Keeping
it simple.
Keeping
1-2.
It 3-2 right
yep.
there.
3-2.
Nice punish.
EX. Kara. Higher.
Great spacing from Sanford right now. Tech. I like Sanford's use of his life.
Oh,
right
no
now.
One hold, though.
Spacing really well. Eduardo dropping the link.
Dropping it.
Oh,
no,
that
could
have been a
trade. Stop it!
Save
the Kelly!
The king!
Oh!
He said, I'm the king.
Wow, look at me in the background. Yo, first off, you know what? I ain't gonna lie. I never noticed when I had the condom tip right on the fucking dome, bro. I never really noticed it. Look, Sanford Kelly won, but like, look at the footage in the back. Why I got the beanie like that, son? It was always a thing. I could never deny it. I could never deny it. I always had the before Jimmy hat placement. Let's leave it at that.
I am the king.
Now let's go through the levels of confidence and salt. Let's go through the levels. Hold on. Let's just start it from here.
Sanford messing up his current fireball setup. Whoa. He's getting a combo anyway.
Good combo. Sanford.
Hold up, bait. Oh my god. He said, I am the king.
I am the king.
He says, what are you doing, Eduardo?
Stop it.
You think it's because you're up around that I'm not the king? No.
Hey.
I am the king.
Hey, stop it.
I will pee on you.
Stop it. I am the king.
Yeah.
Guards, take this man away.
Let's go.
Stop. Oh, Duff City. The buttery stuff.
Nice. Oh, Eduardo.
Combo confirmation.
Jet said, me too. Me too. It's an old bar, but he sounded a bit too excited about that. That's my confirmation. He was a little too excited about that.
Oh, he's so pringles. Well, you're curly mustache.
Yo, Ken Tubo, thank you for the sub. I appreciate you.
Stop it. Save the challenge.
The king! Yo, he said, I'm the king.
I am the king!
It's levels to this shit. Look at this. Look at Sanford Kelly. He's riding on a fucking high that you only can feel when you're just that competitive. Sanford Kelly is the heart, is one of the hearts of competition. This guy is amazing. People don't give him enough credit, man. You know, some say he's annoying with the way he feels and how he publicly feels, opinionated. You know what I mean? And really throwing his shit out there in terms of his emotions. It can be annoying, yes. And if anybody knows that, it's me. I've been facing him since day one when I met this man. But Sanford fucking Kelly. Sanford fucking Kelly. It's one of the greatest of all time. And nobody could tell me different. Nobody could tell me different. Let me tell you what's happening right now, guys. NEC 2014. Exhibition happens. Pop off back and forth. Sanford beats this man in a close set, but he did it in dominant force, in a dominant way towards the end. He's going to call out Justin Wong right now.
Sanford Kelly.
And one of the best
Sheep Fighter 4. Yo, shout out to Larry. My man Larry came from Atlanta to watch this shit.
Eduardo. Yes.
5-4. The crowd is blowing up. Stream. This is some Street Fighter, ladies and gentlemen. This is NEC 14. Let's go.
Come on, look at Lil.
Calling Justin out. He's calling Justin out.
It's not over. It's not over.
Okay. Just hit me with good vibes only if you want me to continue this. I was going to hit classics like CVS 2, Third Strike. I got some personal favorites. Just hit me some good vibes only if y'all want to keep, if you want to continue seeing the saga right now. You want the saga? You want the motherfucking saga, man? Hold on, let me get my beverages. Hold on, give me a second. Let me get my motherfucking beverages. Hold on, give me a second. I'm gonna get everything out the way from seeing what's going on next door, using the bathroom, etc., etc. I'll be right back. Give me about 10 minutes, okay, guys? We're gonna see the continuation of this on the Throwback Thursdays. Y'all already know the vibes. G-Concepts, I see you. What's up? Are we playing Marvel too soon or what? You're always welcome. Jason, I'll whoop your ass right now. I'll bring you over here right now to whoop your ass in Marvel 2. You just gotta bring the wire. I'm dead ass too. If you want some of this Marvel 2, you pull up. But let me handle some things. I'll be right back. else this about Lee Chung? Ruby, what am I seeing? What am I seeing? What's this? Handle your business. I'm not doing anything. Holding a vote. What's going on? What's going on? Ooh, fat tie. It's over. It's over. 3-1. That's 3-1, Fats. Let's not even talk about that. Clippers in six finals against the Heat. Clippers in six. Clippers Lakers is going to game seven. Clippers. Call it now, 100%. Nah, I don't think so. Grave, I don't think so. I don't think so. Well, it is Jimmy, right? Last time Jimmy played, last time Jimmy faced Kawhi, it won a game seven. It won a game seven. We'll see. If history repeats itself, yo, you gotta understand, bro. The people that are ending to the finals are people that's been there already. That's building their legacies. That's what's godlike, right? There could only be one winner, but the only shit. I just noticed it, Ruby. I just see Lee Chung. I just seen him. What a fucking guy. What a fucking genius. Ruby, you piece of shit. You piece of shit. I love it. I fucking love it. You know, I just want to give a special shout out to Red Bull for blessing me with some refreshing beverages. Okay. Damn, you know what's crazy? So look, I'm about to put Justin Wong, right? What's crazy is, you know how much history Justin and Sanford has in the fighting game community? Those guys alone, these two individuals alone, the saga is actually out of control. And I only caught on to the second saga. When I came into the scene, I was in the second saga of Sanford and Justin Wong. Yeah, super big role, but I believe it. I definitely believe it. Yeah, you know what's crazy? Hold on. You know what's crazy? Watch how many, watch. You're gonna see Marvel 2, look at Marvel 2. All right, guys, you know what, look. We officially on Throwback Thursdays. You guys wanna watch? So obviously I'm gonna put Justin and Sanford right now from the call out. Obviously I gotta finish it off. Do you guys wanna see Sanford versus Justin Wong in Marvel 2, first to 10? Because this could be anything. Dogs, listen, you know how many matches I have? And, you know, this is why I'm blessed being part of the fighting game community. I've seen so many ill matches from so many different games, dude. Like, you say it, you name it, and I'll tell you a match that was OD. Like, it's fucking ridiculous, man. From Skullgirls, Killsay, Sonic Fox. You know what I'm saying? So obviously Justin Vaughn, Sanford Kelly. Like this, I've seen some things. Okay, so guys, look. Y'all already know the vibes. Y'all already see. Which Chung emote do you want in the Warriors then officially? Are we going to go with number one or are we going to go with number two? Let me play the fucking music. What am I doing leaving this shit dry and high like this? Hold up. Do we have number one or number two? You know what's crazy? I like the number one because that smile just lets me know that Chung is a pure asshole. That man is feces. He's feces straight out the pipeline. Straight up. Number one. I'm a fan of number one. Number two, he got that number two. I ain't trying to hear that shit. That's Lee Chung, 100%. I ain't trying to hear that shit. You know motherfuckers got excuses of, oh, I'm losing because Fulanito got fucking Karen or Nikali or whatever the fuck it, or fuck it is. G. That's the face from Lee Chung. And for both press three. You know what? Everybody wins. I say three. I say three. One hand though, son. So it looks like we're gonna have to do three. Yeah. Yep. Number one is my personal favorite. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Jet set here talking about enchiladas. Fuck, man. I'm gonna have to get some food, dude. And start my fasting. I've actually been very successful with my fasting. I've been very proud of myself doing this. I'm not gonna lie. Even in between time, like even in between the fast, I'll eat some bullshit, but it's never in a crazy bulk. I'm actually back to 270. I'm very happy about that, guys. I'm actually back to 270. I'm actually back to it. Yeah, man, Ruby, that shit is killer. But you know what? I ain't gonna lie. Fasting while being a streamer, that shit is godlike. Because there's not too much that I can fucking be so hungry about. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all know my vibe, man. Y'all know my vibe in here at the end of the day. When I'm focused and shit is intriguing to the mind, I'm invested, and I'm going to go hard. That's why you see me play fucking Warzone so hard, because the percentage of everything that I play, that's the most I could get on some competitive shit. You know what I'm saying? For people that don't know, after quarantine, I went back up. I went from 250... to 285. I went up like crazy on the quarantine. I'm back now to 275. Now that's off of just straight intermittent fasting, and from time to time I'll just do some workouts. Because obviously I've been streaming a lot. Like, for those that follow me, I've been streaming a lot. Like, I pretty much do 4 to 5 times a week. It's fucking OD. You know what I'm saying? Ruby, BFF. BFF 1? Nah, actually, not BFF 1. That face right there with the "I ain't trying to hear it," it'll be like IFC. I don't know, bro. Oh, shit. That shit looks so godlike on my motherfucking stream right now. Yo, Ruby, you put the only fucking Chester Cheetah smile on my face right now. That's OD. That is OD. We got Lee Chung and and it's crazy because I'm gonna talk to him while I'm whipping his ass, and he's gonna realize what we have on the fucking Warriors. Then definitely, Ruby said, I can hear it in your voice. He said that emote is great. Hold on. Let me play some shit. I need to get in that vibe. I'm chilling right now. Shout out to 400 plus watching right now. Thank y'all so much for tuning in to the Warriors Den. It's IFC capital L-U-L for all my Warriors that have subbed to the Warriors Den. That's OD. Look at y'all stunting. Stained glass, a year and change. I appreciate you, God. Ridiculous. My BFF. Take a fucking bullet to the head for that man. Yo, y'all don't understand. That man understands me, yo. The man understands me. Yo, Zen 203, thank you for the prime. I appreciate you. That man, when I say circle, you know when people talking about having a good circle, when I say circle, Lee Chung is literally in the middle. The man has met my moms. The man has made my father laugh. Lee Chung is ridiculous. That motherfucker's broken.
Everything you know. During the Marvel 2 era, it took Sanford 4 years to adjust the wall internally.
Wow.
4 years. But the thing is, people are that.
My pops don't know a lick of English. He knows some, but he don't know, like, in terms of really having a... he knows. Let me respect his intelligence. He knows. But you know what I'm talking about in terms of lingo. Lee Chung spoke straight lingo to the man as himself, and my pops laugh. Real shit. Hey, stay wild, and I see you. Thank you for the resub, baby. I appreciate you.
Yo, let me know who y'all like. The buttons is because this is crazy right now.
Now, this is a good matchup for Sagat, but Justin,
Justin's biggest win the matchup. Yeah, it's Justin Wong. Justin is the only person in Street Fighter AE that can activate X-Factor.
Okay, now we're finally over.
So, look, for those that are here that is not acquainted with this rivalry right here, I'm sorry that I keep pausing, but I got to let y'all know because I don't want you all to think that I'm just wildly, blindly just watching these sets just to have it as a segment. No. These are things that I've experienced in person. That holds dear to me because I've seen the history of these two individuals right here that led to this match right in front of us. Shit's fucking nuts, bro. Justin Wong, Sanford Kelly. How many people here know about this shit for real? Go and roll. We don't talk about that match. It was that free. Why? If y'all want to watch it, I'll put it. But it was that free that I didn't put it. That's how much respect I have for y'all. It was free. That shit was free. Y'all want to see Sanford Aqua Silk? I don't want to watch it. I don't want to watch it. This shit was a body. This shit was a body bag. I don't want to watch that. And this is no shot to Aqua because the man is a good player. But that motherfucker smoked Aqua Silk. She was free. That's how I don't even put it. Yes, it did start from that led to this. It did. But I'm not putting that shit. If y'all want to watch it, that's on y'all. If y'all want to watch it, that's on y'all. 100%. It's a 9-1 matchup, but why participate if it's a 9-1 matchup, right? I ain't trying to hear matchup numbers. At the end of the day, the shit was bust ass. Alright, you want me to let Aqua rest in peace? Alright, we don't talk about that. So let's get back to the subject at hand. Right, Justin Wong, Sanford Kelly. This fucking saga is from epic proportions. I'm talking about CVS 1, Turbo, CVS 2, Marvel 2, Sanford had a bone to pick with this Asian fellow, which is Justin Wong. Yo, P, I see you. NorCal. Yo, God, yo, please be safe out there, P. I seen the pictures, God. That shit is crazy out there. I know that shit look cool, but that shit is dangerous, bro. I hope everything is okay for you, man, for real. That is if you're still back home. I don't know. I know you work for Twitch and all that, but I don't know where you at. I don't know where you stationed. You know what I mean? But a good 9 out of 10, you're in NorCal. Okay. Say less. Okay. Yo, Pete, did you play this Parsec Marvel? Nah, it's love, man. I hope you and your family's good. Wherever y'all at, man, don't matter. I hope everything's good with y'all family, man. For real. I max mouse. I got personals for CVS too. Yo, Parsec Marvel, like the service. Paper Space. I tried Paper Space. I tried Parsec. And man, as a supporter of the Marvel scene, that shit is kind of OD. Shit's kind of OD. Me personally, I don't think I could play at my best or something like that. But that shit is kind of OD, bro. I played Marvel 3 for hours online. And obviously, I'm not a fan of online, but because it's Marvel 3 and it's just Marvel in general, this shit was fun as fuck. It's just crazy, bro. That shit is kind of OD, bro. I was like, yo, damn. Yeah, obviously, I can't play at my best, right? And I'm not even using that as an excuse, but just the fun fact of playing the game online with somebody that I haven't seen in fucking a while, I'm like, damn, that's ridiculous. I was like, holy shit. All right, so here we go. Let's continue on with what's going on. Is the title set to Street Fighter 4? Yes, it is. Let's get it.
20K viewers. Shouts to Street.
20K, I see you.
Thank you guys all for watching.
Could be anywhere in the world. But you're here with us.
Nice. How's your back dash for Justin? All right. Oh, wow. That was
weird. You seen that? That was crazy.
That was really weird.
Capcom, I hope y'all seen that.
Keep just watching.
Stop it!
And that's it.
Ultra, back it up.
Same for fucking Kelly.
Round one goes to the king.
Oh, man, Sam and Kelly, man, on fire right now. Just running the train on
him. Yo, he's running the train. He is running the train. He's taking the 5 straight to the Bronx, the last stop.
Nice. Repunish. Set up. I ain't not scared. He's like, I will grab you. I'll wake up. Don't tech.
All day.
Don't jump back either, Sanford. What are you doing?
God damn, Justin. What the fuck?
Anyone can get Peter, and I am Justin Wong.
Yeah. Nope.
When your powers combine,
Like really, Justin? Like that was OD. I don't know if you guys understand what I'm watching. Look, I'm not expecting anybody in this chat to understand what I'm watching, but the way that this man Justin Wong conditioned him, no shampoo, was fucking masterful. Like it was literally fucking masterful.
All day,
don't jump fire right now. Just run the train on.
Yo, he's running the train.
Justin Wong is ridiculous.
He's running the train. He's taking the
He literally deserves to be in the Mount Rushmore of the fighting game community. Like, it's really... It's no contest. Along with Daigo, of course.
Stupid IFC hypes.
Notice how Arturo is talking smack about Sanford, but he's in the right to say that. You know why? Because Arturo has felt Justin Wong's wrath just as much as Sanford. So that's how you hear the little subliminal shots. Like, what are you doing, Sanford? You're holding up? Oh, yeah? You're not going to do that on Justin Wong. Like, listen to the emotion. To how fucking focused he is on watching this man.
He's running the train. He is running the train. He's taking the 5 straight to the Bronx. The last stop.
Nice. Repunish. That's the setup. I ain't not scared. It's like, I will grab him.
Don't tech.
All day.
Don't jump back either, Sanford. What are you doing?
You feel me? That's why Chubb's laughing.
The king can get beat on. Anyone can get beat on. I am Justin Wong.
Yeah.
Stop.
When your powers combine,
stop.
I am Justin Wong.
Yeah, I'm
stop.
Wrong. These guys know each other. I've seen these guys play each other in multiple games over the years.
Facts.
They're always in each other's heads.
Facts. Facts.
I'm serious.
Arturo Sanchez. Oh, he said, no, I'm serious. He said, for multiple games, he said, no, I'm serious. You know, see, that's the type of shit I want to hear that gets me fucking engaged. He said, no, I'm serious. Because he's not even, this is not a joke. It's really not, Jet. It's not a joke. Listen to the man.
He's running the train. He's taking the 5 straight to the Bronx for the last stop. Justin is the only person in Street Fighter AE that can activate X Factor.
Okay, now we're finally over 20K viewers. Shouts to the stream.
20K, I see you.
Thank you guys all for watching.
He said this is not a.
You can be anywhere in the world, but you're here with us.
Nice. Punish the back dash for Justin.
All right.
Grab. All right. Oh, wow. That was weird.
You see that? That was crazy.
That was really weird.
Capcom, I hope y'all seen that.
Keep just watching.
Stop it!
And that's it.
Ultra, back it up. Round one goes to the king.
No free offense. Sever Kelly.
Oh, man. Sever Kelly, man, on fire right now. Just running the train on
him. Yo, he's running the train. He is running the train. He's taking the 5 straight to the Bronx, the last stop.
Nice. Repunish. Set up. I got scared. He's like, I will grab you. I'll wake up. Don't tech.
All day.
Don't jump back either, Sanford. What are you doing?
Woo! Oh, the king can get beat on. Anyone can get beat on. I am Justin Wong.
Yeah. Nope.
When your powers combine, nope. I am Justin Wong.
Yeah, I'm telling you guys. Know
each other. Yo, Chung is lit, son.
They're always in each other's heads. It's always an amazing.
Yeah, it's always
yo, Philski, man, much love for the resub, my brother.
As it can get.
So yo, my fault, man. I'm not seeing what's going on, but trust, I know. Yo, Phil, what's up, man? Say something, bro. I was actually talking to Alexis earlier about you.
I want to be the very best that no one ever was. Why so free? Okay. Arturo Sanchez.
No, Sanford, I am in your head. I don't care if you're the king. He said, I don't care.
I do not care.
It's the Womp Factor.
Stop it. Behave. Yo, it's going down right now.
I love New York City.
Justin,
facts. I just to throw it out there, put it on record. I just love New York City. For my New Yorkers, do y'all feel me on that? I just love New York City. Shit is broken, bro.
Yo, Ryan Hart, man, try to come out to DTN, baby. Come visit New York City.
I just, wow.
New York City, man.
Wow. First time seeing that, yo. Y'all telling me my shit ain't fucking real intertwined with the universe? I never seen this in my life, right? On footage. And I'm talking about how beautiful New York is. And then they follow up saying how beautiful New York is. Are you fucking kidding me? Live on stream, unplugged out of the Matrix. Unplugged off of the fucking Matrix. Are y'all fucking kidding me? I'm not joking when I say this.
Ryan Hart's watching at home.
I hope
I know he said he wanted to be at it. So shouts to him.
Yo, Ryan Hart, man. Try to come out to DTN, baby. Come visit New York City.
Yeah, which he has.
That's where you really want to be. New York City, baby. That's where it's at.
And of course, shouts to all the viewers watching.
Shouts out to everybody in the UK,
all
Europe, all over the world.
And that's fast. Shout out to the UK. Fact.
Anyway, nice EX Tiger E. Good spacing from Sanford. I like it.
That's real shit.
All right. Keep it nice and easy.
I have never seen this footage, guys. And not to jerk myself, Kerry Lotion. But I was here in person. I was literally here in person watching this.
Okay, jumping back. Nice. Justin was a step ahead of him. That was an input error. But gets the kill and punish. The Tiger Knee. Always gonna stand up for that, for the optimal punish. And Justin, of course, knows that.
Well, of course he knows that. You know who that is? What is this?
Well, it's little things like that which lead to big damage.
Yeah.
You gotta know that. nice. I like the footsies for Justin.
Absolute footsies. And a bait, yep. Justin fucking Wong.
No meter.
Should have caught wrong.
Yep. Oh, nice. I like this base for Justin right now.
It's just crazy. I'm watching certain things, right, as I'm watching this.
He knows.
And I'm like kind of commentated, right? So when I say it,
but now,
the commentators are saying the same thing. And I'm like, yep, I agree. Shit's pretty dope.
This is the classic teacher-student synchro. Classic case.
Yes. Lee Chung's not lying about that, yeah, actually.
We gotta get Sam for the Senzu beat.
Absolutely. 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 He's Chung is literally not lying.
Going on to the Iron Chef, Monster Min.
Yeah, shout out to Min for holding the board down for us. Awesome.
Yo, real shit? Alright, so does anybody know who Min is? Do y'all know who Min is? Okay. You know what's one of the things I appreciate about this guy? This is a guy that I've actually played in tournament. Like, he has beaten me, I have beaten him. This is Street Fighter 4 shit, you know what I'm saying, obviously. But, this man Min is like a perfectionist with everything that he tries to do. That's why he's the main tournament bracket runner in a good 80% of the events that you've seen throughout the span of Street Fighter 4 and Street Fighter 5. Right? And he's actually a really fucking good fighting game player. Like, he's actually really good. You see how my man Chun's talking about Chef Min and all this shit? Yo, my man Min is ridiculous in the kitchen. Spooky will tell you. Nerd Josh will tell you. Bro, he is an OD chef in the kitchen. Min is actually OD. One of his best in the kitchen is spicy food. Problem X, I see you, my brother. How many dubs you get today? Just let me know. How many dubs? Give me the dub count, Problem. Give me the dub count. Oh, somebody! I tell somebody's pride. My man Light Cheese says he's not fucking with me in the kitchen. Yo, listen, that's real life. I can't even disagree with you. I don't know you, brother, but we connect if you at the Warriors. Then Zero, yo, Problem X. Let me ask you something, kid. Problem X, hold up. I need to put some music in the background. Hold up. Yo, Problem. When I guarantee a dub, do I not guarantee it? Problem. You know me for years, God. And this is the first time we play, besides you and me killing each other in Street Fighter 5, combo breaker. You don't think I remember? We was fucking biting each other. That shit was fucking dope. Your Alex is actually nice. But listen. Problem. When I say I give you a dub, do I not give you a dub? So Problem. So look. Right now I'm doing my little Thursday throwback Thursdays. Y'all already know the vibes, right? Problem, do you need a dub? Is that why you here? Do you need me to supply you with a W? I'm just glad that you understand consistency, baby. Problem, you know you and me agree when it comes to consistency, my brother. I get you, and not only you, the Warriors, they're fucking dumb. Whether it be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 has been my limit in one stream. I have a problem. I promise you before this stream ends, you will get a dub. I don't know your sleeping schedule right now, but problem, I will give you a dub. Yo, stream, who was here when I saw Point Blank? No, Point Break. I said Point Blank. Point Break on my stream with Keanu Reeves and Patrick Swayze. And after I saw it, I was super hyped, and I said, yo, we're about to get a dub right now. And that's when me, Problem X, Squall, and Presins ordered Uber Eats. Who was here? Who was here? Literally, I watched it. I said, yo, I promise you it's a dub right now. And I got the dub. Who was here? Macos, I did it. But did I guarantee a dub once I said it, though? Do I lie? I love when I could deliver to my people. I love it. I fucking love it. The Big Kahuna, yes. Justine St. Remy, I was riding the Big Kahuna. Yo, y'all flexing that Lee Chung shit a little too much. Hold up. Let me get acquainted. Let me get fucking acquainted. I'm pissed off. I'm about to order food right now. I need to order food right now. Went through 8 birds, got a big left. Stash box in my square to head check. I shot Christopher big steps. 7 cubits on a Michael Zelda shit. Got a chunk of the rental, you can smell the fish. If you a flunk nigga, you can't tell me shit. 100 bags of sour, I smell the shit. And I can't refuse it, nigga. Wipe the mama for that sack, don't make me lose it, nigga. I get my hands on it, I'm moving, nigga. Build an empire off a cookie, I'm like Bruce's, nigga. I can show you what this hammer for. Put you niggas on channel 4. Remember sleeping on my nana floor. Now I'm getting 44 in the world. I'll be right back, guys. Give me a second. Thank you. Alrighty then, my Warriors. Is the music very low? How loud is the music for you guys right now? Just for a test. And the family came over the house to take back everything that they claim. Even the worst pain is the distress. Learning you're the mistress. Only after that love gets slain. And the anger and the sorrow mixed up leads to mistrust. Now it gets tough to ever love a game. But the allure of the game keeps calling your name. All the Lauras in the world, I feel your pain. All the Christies in every city's in Tiffany Lanes. We all hustlers in love with the same thing. Just like a solemn swear. Chase my broken. Yeah, you know what, man? Real shit. I'm gonna keep it a buck with everybody in here, right? I'm gonna play the rest of this. West Point. Nah, see, I'm a fan, so I can't even really play it because I wanna hear everything that goes down. Let me get this off my chest. Me being in the fighting game community for about 17, officially, let me see. Well, I started playing in the scene officially in 2003. Late 2003, October, that's when I was playing in Chinatown Fair, Marvel 2, and Third Strike. That was 2003. Right? And I'm only saying this out loud is because I actually have a personal list of my favorite players of all time. And I'm actually thinking about doing the tier list right now. What do you guys think? My Warriors, do y'all actually want me to do a tier list of some of the greatest players of all time? And this is all Yikes knowledge. And this is me not claiming. This is me not claiming that I've known every match, but this is from my knowledge and history of knowing the fighting game community from 2003. Mind you, and I've known about it from 2002, but in terms of me being involved, it's 2003. Would you guys actually want to watch some shit like that? As long as my list is not as Justin Wong. Hold on. What's Justin Wong's list? Shit, we can get to root of all evils in here. We keep it a buck here at the Warriors then. So, okay. But like in a video, I'll give you a sample right now though. I'll give you a sample right now. I got a lot of favorites. Yo, no bullshit. Listen. So you see what I'm doing here with this Throwback Thursday shit, right? At the end of the day, what I want to represent when it comes to showing all this footage, because guys, we have literally an infinite amount of fighting game footage. Do you guys even realize that? And the things that I'm sharing is the things that I've seen coming up in the fighting game community and things that I've actually was there in person to watch it. I've literally seen so many fucking matches across so many different fighting games. This shit is fucking beautiful. You know what I'm saying? This shit is fucking beautiful. It's actually nuts. I've seen things, guys. This shit is ridiculous. I'm here to share that energy with you. I'm here. I've seen some things. I know I'm bugging out right now. And look, guys, look. And just to throw this out here as another announcement. Yeah, I might crack jokes on me on this, but the camera will be on in October. I think by that time, before the winter hits, I'll have enough cojones to have a shape up. Guys, I have not seen a barber since February. My last gig on some offline shit was when I did the Dragon Ball FighterZ finals. The camera will be on by October, yes. Yo, Knowledge, fuck you, man! No, Grave, I'll give you no shape up yipes, and then the week after you will have the shape up yipes. Bro, I look like Jimmy Butler times 20. Grave, I swear to God, bro. I look like Jimmy Butler. I look like Jimmy Butler times 20. I swear to God. Problem. Let me get the clip. What clip? Copy and paste, brother. Copy and paste, my brother. All right. What happened here? Okay. Let me break it down. Okay, comedy. If Problem is stressing for me to watch this, this is comedy. What happened here? Hold on, somebody gotta break this down. Hold on. Why am I not seeing my chat? You know what? Let me open the chat arena. Okay, what happened here? Problem. Hold on. Okay, so let's look at the scenario. There's 11 teams left. Hold on. Yo. I'm actually glad that you're starting to stream this too. Hold on. So, it's you. Signor. So that's your homie. I'm pretty sure that's your homie. Stadium, 12 teams left. This is right. What's your challenge showing me, Problem? If there's anyone that suffered Verdansk the most in this world, it's me. Stream, can you agree with me? I'm a little lit. I'm not even gonna lie. Can you agree with me?
Someone clipped that.
I've seen worse.
Oh my.
Bro, he was not gonna land that in that angle. Are you serious? The original, yo, Problem, you wasn't around when I was playing on pad in Warzone. I always thought the mechanics on a helicopter was the same way as a Grand Theft Auto. I always thought that way naturally. Where you'd be like inches off the floor and you get off the chopper, I always thought it was like Grand Theft Auto. There's some footage with me and my boy Footwork, not from Detroit, from Cali, with Tasty Steve. I fucking got off the fucking chopper. Like off the foot off the ground, and he died, and the chopper blew up. All right.
That's actually what's happening right now.
Word up.
Vic's running the camera, Min's running the stream, me and you're on the mic. This is freaking awesome.
It's going
Let's
down.
Let's
go. Right now.
Let's go.
Let's go. Yo, turn it up.
All right, anyway. Sanford Kelly holding on that lead. Nice, sweep. Sanford Kelly answering back. And notice how he does the fireball for the quick rise. And he can catch him on the wake up. That's great spacing knowledge from Sanford overall.
Houston is not scared. He's still coming after
him. I know. He doesn't care about how much life he has.
He doesn't care.
I mean, it's like I'm playing anybody's teacher. You know, hey, when you play your teacher, it doesn't matter how much life you have. You're just going to go in.
Justin's saying, you might be the king over there, but I'm not convinced. I know who you are.
Yeah, I know who you are. Yeah,
I raised you. Sanford, I am your father.
Yo, Eddie has to be bars.
Did you just see what happened?
I saw that.
Sanford was up 80%.
That's what I'm saying. The game speaks for itself. There's nothing to be said. He was up that much, and Sanford. Justin was like, no.
Sanford, I am your father.
Sanford, you must use Sagat.
Sanford, you have to DP. You have to use the dragon uppercut.
Yo.
Stop it. Montoro, stop it.
Yeah, you cracking me up, man. Yo, we chug.
Hey, yo, Pablo.
Justin.
Are you trying to play Warzone?
Trying to meet her, though. Okay, burns it. No, nice delay on the okay under. I like it from Justin. He knows that Sanford's going to try to go for that punch.
Yo, he is. Oh, stop Great it. Stop. So crispy. So crispy, Justin Wong. Why are you so crispy?
Nice jump back. Jump back. Sanford.
Because he's smart, Chung. Guys, can anybody in this chat confirm that Tasty Steve is streaming right now? And while I ask this question, I need to buy some food. I feel famished. Okay. So just a heads up, he promised me that he is going to go to training mode when it comes to Jump King. So can anybody hit confirm once he's streaming and playing it? I had a talk with my boy. That's my brother. He said he was going to try it, so let me know. And the reason why I'm asking is because if he was streaming, I wanted to know how much he was suffering. Real shit. Okay, guys, listen, this is what I'm going to do. Look, I was going to Uber Eats, but I was like, fuck it. I might as well go downstairs and just try to get something to eat because they'll finish my food way faster than what I get from the Uber Eats. You know what I'm saying? So it makes no sense. You already know I'm going to rock the knowledge pack. Y'all cool with the music?
Why did you do the LK under?
Good call.
That was obviously a grab for Justin.
Get grab.
I might lose off this.
Get grab.
And like I said, Sanford's post knockdown games are the best, but he misjudges the chip and loses. Oh yeah. My God.
Yeah, yeah.
What a way to lose.
Sanford's face says it all. Yeah.
Right after getting those post knockdown throw games known. That we talked about, he misjudges the chip.
That was very unfortunate.
Let's go.
That's got to be demoralizing for Sanford.
It is.
Especially for this round.
Good focus. He's in now. Sanford threw him to the other side, but Justin Wong was just in. Justin Wong was
that was
back
very
in.
Unfortunate what just happened.
Oh, good normals.
Nice. I like the footsies from Justin.
Yes.
Not the turret.
Kels is keeping him out. Hold that. Guard your overhead, stupid. Oh!
Sanford holding the perfect range right now.
No DP. Oh! He stopped blocking.
He's forced back. Taking very smart jumps right now. DP. And nice uppercut.
The throwback Thursday, ladies and gentlemen.
Out of Rufus.
Let me know if you like the background vibe. You like the layout?
Too far for the ultra.
The fat man lives to see another day.
Our apologies, Shreem. We lied to you.
Oh, he's not over.
It's not over. One second activated.
Let's see what the gifts are about.
Stop it.
I am your father. And I will chip you with Messiah right now.
DP, oh.
And you cannot do anything about
DP,
it.
He could have DP.
Nah, he's just no wrong. I told
yo,
you. What else do you think was going to happen?
He got
actually going to get out of that? No.
Hey, this is why he's the father.
Let me fix your face.
Fix your face. All right. Sanford Kelly, no one home.
Oh, man, Sanford. Answer back strong, but Justin, great challenge. Justin's meter management in the set has been great.
Yeah.
He always has like at least 2.5 meters.
Yo, I'm glad y'all like the Lee Chung emotes,
Justin's
man.
Justin's decisions on it. Oh my God, well, keep blocking.
Well, when you're playing somebody like Sanford, you know, when I play Sanford or Justin or Toronto, any of these guys, I know their mentality when I'm playing, regardless of what they lose. That's how I feel. We all play each other so much throughout the year. So that's
which one you think it is, Macros? Which one?
mental experience.
It is, but it has been a very long time since they've played.
Yes, it has. So now it's very fresh.
Yeah, so right now it's to see who has developed more. What have you learned, my son? It's
the carry!
Stop it!
Stop
it!
Stop it! Techie!
This is, it's dropped again. This is the second or third time.
Yo, he option selected and blew him up.
Indeed.
He said, no, you will not get free ship like that last game. And remember you said, couldn't he EXD
yes.
Eat? And I said, yes, but I'm Justin Wong. But not this time, stupid.
Not this time, stupid. All right. Woo, nice. Combo's too easy. All right. I like that. Good back
there. Yeah, great spacing from both right now. But Sampra getting the best.
Hey, yo, Polymax, you hear?
Safe jump setup.
Ooh.
Wow, very dangerous.
Yeah,
nice
very
sweep,
dangerous.
Though. Justin Wong, great presence of mind here, but
Sanford
down a lot.
Is actually baiting Justin right now. If you look closely, Sanford is trying to bait Justin.
Okay, he's trying to bait. He's like, just do Messiah.
Yeah.
Just do it, Justin.
Just
Come
do
on.
It.
Just do it.
But he's purposely not finishing the links. He's purposely not finishing
it. Because he wants him to bet it.
Yeah. Stream. Pay close attention.
Vanilla Scoop, that's Beat. Low.
This is a match of wills right now.
It is.
Straight up, no fear. I don't care. This
All right.
Is, you see what's happened in the last 10 seconds?
Yes.
Unbelievable.
The flow can go anywhere right now. Back and forth. Hold on.
But Sanford input error cost him big.
Put that in your pocket.
Not dead though.
This shit is so classic. I'm literally eating platinum right now.
Why didn't he DP?
Why didn't he X? I don't know.
I'm literally eating platinum chips. Watching this.
No.
Yeah, of course.
Shout out to Big E. Platinum chips, you know about those?
We had 21,000 viewers, man, blowing it up.
If you don't, if you ain't talking to me, if y'all don't know what it is, then don't say nothing.
Yeah.
He said, yo, I don't care. I need some new khaki shorts.
Yep. This has been an incredible set, but right now, Justin Wong up 4-2 on Sanford Kelly. All
right.
I'm telling you, man, the student-teacher matchups.
Yo.
Real talk, your hardest matchup is always your teacher.
It's always your teacher.
Just like how, you know, me and Justin, our teacher was
the land
okay. Unfortunately, not playing anymore, but, you know, for a while, that was one of our hardest matchups to actually overcome.
Were you
so
able to overcome it?
Yeah, but it takes so long. It takes a long time.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying.
Well, let's see, man. Sanford is always working. Let's see if it paid off. Oh! Justin tried to style on him. Put that in your pocket. What's the score?
Right now it is 4-2.
4-2 Justin.
Yeah, so Justin is on set point.
On set point, Sanford has to win this in order to continue with another life.
Stream after this set is Marn versus Flux versus Tenet Marvel.
Wow.
Yeah, so that's gonna be crazy. So hang tight for that.
Yeah.
But right now, like, we're still focused on this first five.
Right now, Sanford has to win this game. He has to. Sanford, you'll
Justin,
have wow. to win this game. You have
Sanford,
to.
You must win for the Empire.
You must win for the Empire.
You must use Sagat.
Sanford, why aren't you DP?
The shouts to Triforce.
Shouts out to the Master Triforce.
The shouts to Triforce.
GM.
Nice. All right, Sanford trying to come back strong. Oh, nice. I thought it was a safe jump setup, but I guess not. Got a Messiah out of there.
Let's go.
Good DP challenge back. Oh, the carrot DP. Stop cross teching. Dummy. Nice base. Don't even do that, stupid.
That was OD,
Sanford.
Like
I like it.
It's over. It's over.
That was OD.
I like it. 3-4. It's Justin's to win. Sanford has to take this in order to move on to live another day. That's it.
This is an amazing play and also very entertaining.
That was actually OD.
You know, Sanford Kelly, very entertaining player. You know, Justin never wanted to shy away from high pressure situations. So.
Not at all. And I'm glad that he was the gentleman he was to take the battle invitation from Sanford Kelly.
Yep.
Not shook at all. Showing you that he's got some New York in him still. We don't run.
That's boss, John.
Man, those knockdown throw games from Sanford.
Ooh, good block. Justin not taking any of those baits.
Sanford bullying him, though.
Yeah,
you see the conditioning
that was OD,
right
Sanford.
There? Traps. Immaculate.
Ooh, he's about to close it out.
Yeah.
Justin, stop the overhead.
Mad Marvel, I appreciate the score.
Wow. Nice jump back, Fierce.
Okay.
Sick match overall. Hope you guys are enjoying this on Twitch. There is some incredible Street Fighter right here.
Go, Flaps.
Okay. Sanford giving Justin some space to hang himself, but gets caught in the back dash. Very nice from Justin. Good job to do that feint. Nice. Well, the crash tech big
time.
Don't
press those buttons.
Good pulling him on wake up, but Sanford is running two bars and he's the ultra. He says,
yeah, we're taking the lead.
Yeah, he'll do it. Personally, I would have saved it.
But, you know, there's another day and Justin has four bars.
He does.
So
he has four Jesus kicks on deck.
This could come back to haunt him. Oh, Sanford says, he says, screw your four Jesus kicks. I'm just going to go in and maul you.
I'm
going
to show
do?
You why I'm the king. It's time for me to become the teacher. It seems like over there on the other side, they did not teach you how to tech grabs.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh my God. The
conversion. Stop it!
No, he dropped it. I was about to say.
No, it was about to be
wow.
over.
Oh, what is going on right now? The drops, the craziness, the madness. Mini C14.
Get grabbed. Get grabbed.
Chip,
Jesus
chip,
kick.
Chip, 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 chip.
Ah! Stop it!
He said, screw your Jesus kick. I am going to grab you. What are you going to do?
Sanford Kelly.
What are you going to do?
It's friends with Miss
Cleo. It's 4-4. It's 4-4.
Well, Sanford thought it was
4-4 stream. Student versus teacher. EG,
four
Justin Wong versus EMP Sanford Kelly. Let's go. Over 10 years in the making right now. Yeah, I am not even kidding.
Press your buttons. Sanford. Press those buttons.
Sanford, you must win with Sagat.
You'll have to win. Let's go.
Nice EX fireball. The spacing right now. Sanford.
Sanford, confirmed fifth character for Ultra Street Fighter 4.
Oh, nice. Oh, man, Sanford.
I like it.
Immaculate. The
Sanford is feeling himself right now.
Oh!
The king.
Sanford pressing all the right buttons right
pressing
now.
Pressing all the buttons.
On set point right now.
Sanford has become Chuck Norris. All the buttons are roundhouse. Stop it.
Oh, man, the crowd's chanting. Oh,
Justin Wong feeling the pressure. Or is he?
Now the crowd's getting hyped for Justin getting blown up.
I am Justin. I do not feel pressure.
That's how it is. Because, you know,
the delay.
It's been
that
a long
smart.
Time since Justin's really been back to East Coast. So
Sanford
now
it was gonna be the,
over the crowd wants to see him get blown up. Of course. Been a while.
I want the better player to win. Let's go. Get grabbed. I told you. I am your father for a reason, Sanford.
Okay.
DP, though.
Nice.
DP,
nice.
Baby. Match point.
Man.
Put up or shut up, Justin.
This match of Wolves is crazy. You see how neither of these guys are going to go in?
Yeah.
That was
They've been
beautiful.
Taking risks for the last
that was ridiculous
literally 15 seconds.
Yeah. That was actually
and
ridiculous.
They're not scared.
They're not.
That's why the match is so entertaining.
That was
like
actually
I said,
genius.
These guys both have strong auras in game.
All right. This is down. This is down to the last ball.
Oh my God, let's go.
This is it.
Okay, nice punish. Nice punish on the back dash. Pretty intense. Nice
good
back on house. What's up from Sanford? Justin.
Plasma.
Trying to get around the... Oh, nice.
Oh,
MK. Keep himself safe and getting a punish. Great stuff from Justin. So clutch right now. Sanford answering back. Nice slow
didn't
jab.
Waste the meter. He saved the meter. He knows. He needs that meter.
Even... as hell right now.
It's anybody's game right now.
I don't know what's going to happen. Nice fireball spacing. Good stuff.
Oh my God, Sanford Kelly.
Sanford coming out big. But Justin answering
back. Justin Wong, good tech. Good tech.
This is an excellent D.
Stop. Oh, don't punish. No, oh my God, he dropped it.
The drop.
Justin Wong.
Oh! But even with that, he still gets it.
Wait a minute. Am I still the father?
Yes, he is still the father.
Oh,
he is
done.
Still the father. He's going to get a chip kill. Oh, never mind!
Stop
it! He's in the corner. He's in the corner. He might not be dead. He's in the corner. It's still a match.
Oh, my goodness. It's still a match.
There is still a match.
Sanford has no meter.
And this
Sanford, you'll have to win this.
Oh, my God.
You'll have
God.
To win for
How
the EMP. Sanford.
Sanford.
Stop it!
Sanford, you got Stream. History.
Yeah.
Stream history repeats itself.
Stop it.
Justin Wong.
I am still the father. I am still the father. When it comes to 30-year-old Sanford Kelly, you are the father.
That was one of the best sets I've ever seen in my life. Look at the crowd going hype. NEC14, Big E. Yo, you're ridiculous.
Let's go.
Yo, E, stop. Oh, yo. Oh my God. Sanford! Sanford!
Sanford! Give that man Justin Wong the respect he deserves.
Yep, and of course, you know, shout out to Sanford Kelly, you know, running that gauntlet. Highly entertaining set. One of the best matches I've seen all year.
Justin Wong.
That was good
still
stuff.
The father.
I can't even lie. Match analysis on that. That was incredible. But yeah, stream. So right now after this, we're going to switch over to Marvel. It's going to be Marn versus the Flux versus the 10. But guys, okay, guys, so after this, we're going to do trailers and...
Now that is what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. Hear me out when I say this, right? When you hear anything about the fighting game community, when it comes to thinking about it off top, do you not think about Justin Wong, Sanford Kelly? Think about it, like legit. Wow, Rufus, you never seen it, bro. That's throwback, kid. Eh? The most average. You know what? Before I even answer that, Castle Dev 12, what's average to you, bro? I can't answer that until I really understand. What's so average? No, savage. Savage. Okay. I said average. Holy shit. I didn't even notice that. Good looking, Grave. Most savage? Damn. You said set. Now when I hear savage, it's about two people that really went off against each other and it was a show. In terms of savage, there's a couple of matches. Justin Wong versus Rao and Third Strike. We talking savage, like disrespect savage? Bro. His name? I'm talking skill, but damn, the most savage. Hold on, I gotta think about this. It might be. Smooth Viper. Versus Cable Guy and Genghis. That might be the most savage I've seen in person. Nah, fuck it, we watching it. We'll be right back. Does anybody remember this match? Yes or no?
Yo, yay! Yo, yay!
First of five, cable guy on the left, Eric Arroyo, Mr. Clip,
Mr. Fucking Clip.
On the right, he's ready to smoke this nigga. Damn! Yo, yo, let's get it
back. Everybody back up just a little bit. Back up. Everybody back up just a little bit. Hold on,
man. Do y'all remember this match, guys? This was Evolution 2006. This is Smooth Viper versus Cable Guy. Oh, Ruby, you're going to hear more than Game of Words, bro. All right, so long story short, let me give you a little lore going into the story. So when me and Eric became like the team, we was Dead Cell for the Metal Gear Solid fans out there. We was Dead Cell versus the Syndicate, yada, yada, yada. I was the only one from the team that went to EVO. This is my first second EVO. This is 06. And when it comes to Eric, anybody from the East Coast, we're always trying to take West Coast money. Right? Like, we literally go head to head. Like, this is some real Eastern Conference, Western Conference kind of thing. Eric being the young gun, right? Eric being the young gun, the young gunner, because, mind you, I went to EVO by myself in 2005, 2006, everybody else came out. Eric wanted to play everybody from the West Coast, and Genghis was one of those guys, right? This is Cable Guy, mind you. Dad, let me look for the... You know what? Just to match the lore, I gotta go with Genghis. Hold on. This is in 2006, guys. This is a money match. Eric challenged Genghis. And shout out to Mike Watson. He was there putting money up because he had faith in his boy Genghis, but he lost money. This is in a ballroom, guys, at EVO. Do you hear how raspy my voice is? Listen to this, guys.
This is Genghis versus Smooth Viper.
Genghis is a legend. FYI.
Eric is fucking this nigga up. God damn. We got Genghis with the Eric fucking horrendous stand threats with the typhoon assist that nobody uses. So we do it.
Sorry about that, guys. Hold up. What the fuck? Really? There you go. About to say. Missing? Oh my god. Hold on, guys. Ooh. Seeing the fuck ups in person. Hold up. Alright. This is ZachD.com for those that are wondering. Oh yeah, the reason why my voice is so raspy, guys, is because it was that hype around that time. Like, I ain't even going front, guys. This shit is ridiculous. This man is literally the museum of Marvel vs. Capcom 2. ZachD.com. If you want to see how I came up in the scene, or anybody like Justin, Sanford, Desmond, Josh Wakeful, Roe, Genghis, Kwan, Jamar, Mix Up, like, this shit, literally, he really is the shrine of Marvel. I kid you not. I kid you not. He's really the shrine of Marvel. This shit is ridiculous. Shout out to Preppy.
This is Genghis versus Smooth Viper. First of all, freaking, let's get this money. East Coast commentary hitting up. Eric is fucking this nigga up. God damn. We got Genghis with the Eric fucking horrendous.
Well, Jess said that's throwback. GameFacts.com. I literally only made like one post ever on that shit.
Don't ever use it. Eric the Royal with the next storm. Here we go.
This is my beta of commentary when I didn't really know about commentating. I just talk shit. This is the beta.
Two bitches on the screen right now.
You know what I just said? I said there's two bitches on the screen right now. Listen to that shit. I said two bitches on the screen right now. I am bugging.
Two bitches on the screen right now. Oh, man. Yeah. Ooh. Oh. Don't. Oh, damn.
This is beta. This is the beta right here, Dream.
Ooh. Man, yo, you really thought this guy was gonna be Eric? You fucking crazy.
Matrix is collecting money on the side. But he is on this footage.
Nah. Who the fuck bet on this? Oh, damn.
Look at his head.
Oh, yo, nigga.
Oh, damn.
Oh, no. Bro. Oh, come on.
Yes.
Oh, no, random.
Oh, oh.
Yes.
You heard Eric? He said, oh, man. Listen to this move, Viper.
Yes.
Oh, no, random.
Oh, man.
Oh. Yes. What the fuck?
Guys, let me tell you how gangster this is. I don't think I ever showed this in the Warriors then, right? Smooth Viper popped so much shit that the man pulled out his state ID to the guy that he just beat and said, I want you to know who I am. And the man literally gave him his state ID. I kid you not, I can't make this up. He literally gave him his state ID. Oh, it's in the footage. I can't even lie. It's literally in the footage. He literally pulled out his state ID out of his wallet. He said, yo, my man, listen, I'm from here. I'm dead ass. Smooth Viper. Y'all know about Smooth Viper. By the way, not to put my business out there, I made $250 off this match. Just FYI.
I talk shit on every fucking game. I talk shit while your mama's playing the game. Come on, man. Don't fuck with me. Yeah, I said it. You heard it on the radio.
Oh, chill. Oh, that shit talking. Making a move.
You're right.
Oh, what's up now?
Shut up, man. That was me.
Dead cell in the motherfucking building. For people that don't know, that was a squad me and Smooth Viper used to run with. Dead Cell versus the Syndicate. Who knows about that throwback? Who knows about that?
Fuck this nigga.
Who knows about that?
Yo, wait, Fuji, you fucked it up.
Shout out to Preppy, nigga. He is the porno of Marvel videos. That nigga's the Kazaa of Marvel videos.
Well, wow, that's throwback. Don't pay attention to what I'm saying.
Don't hit that,
dude. Don't pay attention to that. Look at y'all motherfuckers. You fucking freaks. You fucking freaks.
My bad for the late intro. My bad, Plex.
Ooh! Damn, yo, come on in, Rosanna.
Yo, this footage is from 2006, y'all.
Move over for him. Yo, let him get up in there. Get on the mic, man. The mic. This shit was funny, y'all.
Jet said this was 2006 Evolution. Marvel's Cat Got 2 Money Mac.
Here we go,
club of Atlanta. This nigga
stole my Basuda. Yeah, you hear even Rashad? He said this. He said this man Storm is Basuda. Let's. Here we go. Huggy Bear. $250, boy. I love it. This is Eric. This is Smooth Viper's first Evo. That's how he was so like disrespectful with it. This is his first Evo.
Want to get on that cable guy?
Oh my god, we were so raw back in the day. I apologize.
I want you to get loud, cable guy.
Young Games, I never stopped that.
We make robots with Deathman, Benicio, Arroyo, Denver, Joel, nigga. What am I qualifying? Holy shit, I've got like.
Yo, Smooth fucking Viper!
Let's get this money. Man, look at this man. This man is angry.
I was up $250 off of this, baby. No shame in my game. That's Genghis. Shout out to Genghis.
Look at this dumb fuck. It's not my fault.
We did go to Jack in the Box. I got a strawberry phantom with the double cheeseburger with sourdough bread. Y'all know about sourdough butter Jack in the crack? Y'all know about that shit. Eric got bodied this game.
Yo, you a dumb fuck. Yo, Eric, you dumb fuck. Eric, you dumb fuck.
You see how no bias we are? We call it Eric a dumbass. We like, yo, Eric, you dumb fuck.
I
missed it so much.
Hey, talk to each other.
My nigga, can you chill?
I'm perfect, you both.
Preppy, my bad, homie.
Talk to each other. Talk to us. I got a
dollar on this match. Preppy is the original footage of fighting games. 100%. Fred, Genghis smoke Eric. Not to hold my own balls to shaft. If that was me, I would have killed them. I would have won that match. Not even to feel myself. I actually would have won that match. Off of a high, you actually could have killed Cable in that situation. But that's just me talking shit. That's all. I would have won this match. Jason. This is Evo 2006, my friend. I would have won this match.
Remember, you suck.
He's literally telling Genghis in his face that he sucks. Do you hear what this man just said? Listen to me. This is OD. This is OD. This is the arcade scene, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all lucky shit got soft. Y'all lucky shit got soft. This shit was disrespectful. Did you just hear what this man just said? Hold on. Y'all lucky shit got cleaned up. Cause shit was real serious in the series. In the season. He said, you suck. He said, remember you suck. I love the FGC. Just a reminder, I love it. What the fuck? Hold on. Wait, where's the footage? What the fuck? I'm my fuck. Hold on. What the fuck happened to the footage? I'm about to say, like, yo, I'm not that crazy.
You suck. This nigga right here got shot with him.
Jason, you want to see Evil Rashawn versus Potter? Is that what you're saying? You know, that's actually one of my personal favorites, my brother. That's actually one of my personal favorites. Jason, that's all you have to say. Nah, Manny. We're going real underground. Hold on. His name was Org versus Potter, correct? Let me see. Oh my God. Okay. That shit that happened with Eric that we was just watching with Smooth Viper, he bodied Genghis, and then the shit happened with him and Cable Guy, and then Cable Guy bodied him the following year. That was 06, and then 07 Cable Guy smoked him. Evil Rashawn, for those that watch the No Frills podcast, the BBW Messiah. This man, let me tell you a story of how this money match even happened. Y'all ready for story time, kids? And I'm telling y'all this so y'all can understand why this even happened. Do y'all want to know? Good vibes only in the chat if y'all want to know. Go ahead, I'll wait. Y'all want to know what happened? I need to see good vibes only in the chat.
Oh, he's so Pringles. Where your curly mustache at?
Hey, Young Games, thank you for the sub. I appreciate you. Funky Music, thank you for the sub. I appreciate you, Matt Marvel, for the host. I see you. All right, y'all want to know? Okay. I'm going to break it down to y'all. This is personal. And y'all know y'all my warriors. And the reason why I say this is because y'all know the vibe that I roll with here. Okay? Obviously, I'm not trying to be that guy that's trying to fucking boat. Yeah, I was here in the old school, whatever. But I was here in the fucking old school, and I've seen some things. Okay? So started from the beginning. Evo 2006. This is, I think, Evo Rashawn's second Evo. He was in B5. He went to B5, I think. I don't know if it was with Desmond or Eddie Lee, but he went to B5. Come back for Evo. This is after they switched Battle at the Bay to Evo, right? He comes back for Evo. And we're obviously there for Marvel 2. Before the main tournament even started, the man hit big on roulette. He won $3,000. I forgot what number he put it on. But on one roll, he made $3,000, guys. On one bet. Let me not even say roll, because that's craps. On a one bet on roulette, he made $3,000. I forgot what number he hit on, right? He hit $3,000. Right? He was living like a king off of Vegas. I forgot how he started, but the man hit $3,000, right? Then long story short, fast forward. This is starting Friday, guys. He was living like a king. The last day of the day when it comes to money matches and competitive shit is Sunday. That's top eight, right? Top eight finished, whatever the case is. We did the hotel room money matches. He challenged a few guys, but the name that stuck out that he really wanted to challenge was Potter. Shout out to Potter, one of the greatest of all time when it comes to Marvel vs. Capcom 2. One of the greatest of all time. The man is a fucking lawyer. Literally, if I'm in a jam, I'm going to holler at that guy. Because I know in confidence that that guy will fucking set me free. Shout out to Potter. He literally told me this himself. He said, "Yikes, if you're ever in a jam, I got you. You will come out of jail." And me being the nice guy that I am, knowing in confidence that I won't be that guy, I just know that I have that love behind me. It's crazy how video games lets you know people like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can literally put my life on the line for a guy like Potter. The man is a lawyer. A legit lawyer. Same thing with Neo. Neo told me the same thing. He said, "Yo, bro, you ever in the jam, I got you. That's my legal team." Neo and Potter. That's my legal team. That's real shit off of video games. That's crazy, right? That's fucking nuts. That is my legal team. But I can pay for their services because of the gigs that I've done and because of the stream now. I can pay for their services. If need be, I ever end up in a situation like that. God forbid, but just to let you know. Yeah, that's my legal team. Neo and Potter. That's my legal team. Real shit. But anyway, he made big bank, and let's just say, long story short, I'll let him explain it one day on the stream. He tried to push his luck, and he lost all that money. So when he was down, he tried to play motherfuckers in money matches, and Potter was one of those guys. And Potter wasn't having it. So we're going to continue. This is Potter versus Eva Rashan. What makes this so epic is the shit talking pop off. So let's listen. Rashan is the gray navy blue sandal. Potter's the all black sandal. Nice. That was beautiful, babe. Mind you, this is hotel hours. Evo is over. People trying to get their money. They're trying to pay for their trips. This is it. This is Potter versus Evo Rashan. Did you hear the salt and what that man said? There's people talking in the background. Rashan said, "Can y'all shut the fuck up, please?" Listen. That's how you know shit was rough. He said, "Can y'all shut the fuck up, please?" Listen, listen.
Y'all shut the fuck up, please.
That is signs of a man that was having problems financially in this event. Listen, listen. Listen.
Y'all shut the fuck up, please.
How dare Huggy request that? And there's literally a whole Eastern Conference and Western Conference watching this shit with money up. With money up. This is OD. You ever hear Hoggy talking shit? He said, fuck out of here. I am grateful to be a part of this history. I'm actually grateful to be a part of this. Blue screen. Let me tell you what's so godlike about this. Y'all see what's going on right now? So, whatever the case is, right? Depending on the Dreamcast, if there's two MOD sticks, which is two arcade sticks, American style sticks, on the screen connected to the same Dreamcast, sometimes you will have this issue where it's called a blue screen. This is a blue screen right here, right? For some reason, it just fucks up middle of the match and it will freeze the game. So it's pretty much acting as a controller unplugged. That's what's literally what this is, right? But because people were so competitive and knew how realistic it was in terms of who had the lead and yada, 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 real OGs didn't give a fuck about this. So let's say, for example, there literally has been $50,000 money matches where shit like this happens. Shout out to Fnatic and Tone. This literally happened, and they just continue. Why? Because they know what it is about Marvel 2. And this is the thing that happened in Marvel 2. This didn't happen with every match, but this, in this case, yes.
I'm gonna burn this dream.
This is
such bullshit.
Yes, 50 grand, ladies and gentlemen. Not this match. This match, I think, was for 500 to a grand, if I'm not mistaken.
This is such bullshit.
Nobody has a dream cast. Yo, this is the best. Did you hear what Rashad said? He said, this is such bullshit. Look, 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 listen, listen, listen. Listen to the song. Listen.
Yay.
He said, yay. So the reason why I put matches like this on stream, guys, this is literally my point of view when I was watching all of this shit in 2006. I was literally in this hotel room watching this shit. Like, it was so serious. There was a... I forgot what hotel this was. Was this the Tropicana? Or Caesars? I'm trying to remember. But security, like, people that's on the same floor was literally complaining that we was mad loud. And literally all we was doing was playing Marvel 2. This was one of the complaints. Then on top of that, there was pop-off. So listen to what the man said. Listen to what the man said. He said, I'm nice. Listen, this is Potter saying that. Listen. 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 Shout outs to Potter. That's one of my lawyers. People don't know. On my legal team, if anything bad happens. That was Potter that said that. He said, I'm nice. You think we don't have a fucking legal team? You really think I don't?
I'm nice.
That's my boy. Shout out to the legal team. Nice.
Oh, yes.
Yes, full hug, buddy.
You heard the pop on? Rashawn said, call your sis, you dumb fuck. And then Potter goes, my sis has full health, which is true. Listen. Listen. That's how subtle the disrespect was. Like, motherfuckers had, like, good manners pop off. Like, listen, listen. Like, literally, listen to what's going on. Listen to the exchange. Listen.
Sarcasm,
you nice. Oh, he's so pretty.
Where
are
your curly mustache at?
Call your sis.
He said, call your sis, you dumb fuck. That was me that just laughed.
Come on down. No.
That was good bait. That bait was holding. Yo, Warriors, hit some buttons if y'all enjoyed this Throwback Thursday, man. Hit some buttons, please. If y'all enjoyed the Throwback Thursday, let me get some good vibes. Let me get some good vibes. I can literally say this is childhood shit that I've experienced.
And you're broken.
Yeah, this sucks.
Oh! God damn, Seth said now. Oh.
Yo, can we get a real money match? Yo, this shit sucks. I'm not feeling this. I'll give you the game, but I'm not feeling it.
All right, I like that.
He's like, I'll give you the game, but I'm not feeling this. My man Potter said, all right, I like that. You hear that? Look, off the blue screen, he said. He said, I'll give you the game, but I'm not feeling this. Listen. My man Potter said, all right, I like that.
Fuck out. Yo, can we get a real money match? Yo, this shit sucks. I'm not feeling this. I'll give you a game, but I'm not feeling it.
Alright, I like that.
Yo, can you switch fast, please? This shit is so distracting.
Yo, 2006, y'all. This is 06 right here.
I'm just nice. God damn. I'm just having
He said, I'm just nice. God damn.
Oh my god.
So fucking sticky.
Nigga, it's not even that. This shit is mine. This blue screen is mine.
I love it, stream. I love it.
Rashawn versus Potter, game 3.
Yo, Jason, you ready to play this Marvel 2, bro? Yeah. What's up? Pull up. I'll pay for the Uber. Saturday, what's up? Come talk to me. What's up?
Shit.
Me and it's Sunday. Jason, if it's Sunday, I got you. Deadass, if it's Sunday, I got you.
What's up, man? I was wondering, anybody in the room here?
Yes, I will be playing with Marlon Pye on Sunday. Yes. Marvel 3, yes.
You got lucky. What do you expect?
Dude, they hit a pop up and said, you got lucky, what do you expect? Oh, I love it.
Yes,
I love it.
I'm gonna do it again. I did this last one.
Yes! He said yes out of my presence. That's literally what he just said.
Rasan versus Potter.
Oh, Jetson, you catching the subtle pop balls?
What the fuck are you doing? Oh, you dumbass. Nice. I know. You don't gotta tell me.
Yo, Huggy says nice. He said, I know. You don't gotta tell me. That was so smart from Potter to 15 Scrub.
Idiot.
Yo, I can't believe this is 2006.
You know, play this game? You fucking suck. God damn it. There you go.
Yo, who summoned LA to this?
Have a chance, man. Pick him.
He said, "You suck, dude." What a guy!
Ain't no coaching, man.
This shit is off the books right now. Like, what match star? I can't see shit.
What a time to be alive, Jesus Christ. Majors, that's facts. Do you hear the pop off, guys? I just want y'all to understand how serious it was back in the day. There's money up right now. I don't even know the amount.
Like that? Like that?
Yeah, like that.
I'm only the people who's sitting on me. You suck.
No.
No peace.
The evil Rashawn.
Oh, wow. Wow, this thing is good. Harry Potter. You suck. It's your best team, too. You say you're done.
He said, oh, wow, Harry Potter, you fucking suck. Yo. Yeah, yeah.
Like that?
Listen. He said, ooh, like Harry Potter, yeah, you that. Fucking suck. Listen.
I'm only a kid who was sitting on me. You suck.
Listen.
Out of my fucking own piece. Oh, wow. Wow, this thing is good. Harry Potter. You suck. It's your best team, too, you see. Can't block. Beat that shit again, I'm gonna fuck it up. Any county.
This shit again, I'm a fuck.
I-F-C-L-U-L. Yeah, like that.
I'm only your cable with something, nigga.
You suck.
He said, I'm only
your cable
with something, nigga. You suck.
Out of my fucking own piece. Oh, wow. Wow, this nigga's good, man. Harry Potter.
Focus. Suck.
It's your best team, too, you see it done. Check it, dumb fuck.
He's a techie, you dumb fuck.
Can't block. Beat that shit again, I'm gonna fuck it up. Any county, you fucking suck. Scooping this nigga.
Give me the Benjamin beat. Give me the Benjamin beat. Let's go.
I'm gonna fuck it up. Hey, Connery, you fucking suck.
Sean versus Potter.
I was winning, man. I was
winning. Wow, he's winning. Harry Potter.
I was winning. Fucking too good.
Oh, wow. That's
yes. Idiot. Oh, man. That was cute. What the fuck?
OD.
Nope, he's on the screen, idiot.
What? This dude is so random.
OCV, man, that's not random.
He said, oh, TV, man, that's not random. You heard the fucking poof. That was fucking Chris Mason.
Keep trying that.
Oh, you fucked
on my OCD.
Oh,
dick. What's lot to look. I like that. That's some good advice.
He said, I like that. Spider? That's good advice.
Fucking love, right? Real topic. Put down expensive things. Yes.
I got it.
You're done, man. I'm not even gonna switch cable in.
Open! Back OD on the blue screen? That's OD. Yeah, you don't know about this stream? Jason, people don't give Pot of credit, but he's one of the best ever. That man played the matchup. He played the person. He played the matchup.
God damn, that sucked.
That's what he does. He was like 20 at the time, 20, like 21, 23.
Nigga plays this shit every day.
Every day?
10 hours, and I play Marvel.
The man was doing the bar exam. That's a real lawyer. Y'all want business? Holla my man Potter. He's an actual lawyer. Like, legit. Jason, this is 06. This is 06.
We're on Potter.
This is literally 06. Jason, you want to know why Potter won this match? Not only is he experienced, but Rashad calls this his first. Literally, that's why he lost. Rashawn called this his first. Facts.
Oh man, I'm assisting. Do whatever wins, man. You can't block it.
Facts. Jason, facts. Yo, Jason, real shit, G-Consist, what's my best team in Marvel 2, in your opinion? What's my best team? When everything's on the line, what's my best team? Yo, Potter, say, you suck. Yeah, he got to go stand his quarter. Macros. Somebody's paying attention. I actually think that's my best team too.
First of seven. Up
no, 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 no,
no. Am I paying my best team? Is Storm State Cable? If people are actually paying attention, they will know why my Storm State Cable is my best team. Storm State Cable is my best team, 100%.
You're not.
Running back, 54 to 7. Let's go to 7. You got to win 3 more games. He has to win 2 more games.
For how much? How much? Wait, how much?
I see you, macros. I see you.
How much?
How much more?
Another 50? 2 games?
I'm throwing my 50.
You guys can
get to 7.
Stone first, yeah. Stone second game was my best team.
You have to win 2 more games.
I'm going to use the bathroom real quick, guys. Hold on. Must use the bathroom. Shit, my fault, y'all. Hold on. Shout out to ZachD.com, man. It's amazing that this guy still has all his footage. I'll be right back. Hold on. Okidoki karaoke.
Never mind.
That you heard from Rashawn is pretty much Hiccup Furman saying that he's gonna lose all his money. When you heard fuck, that means it was serious business. Like, literally. Listen.
Right here.
my god.
And you're broken?
I am mind fucked.
Oh my god, Potter's opening this man up. It's on.
Let him play this
game. Yeah, let him.
I'm a
double.
He's not good.
I get 100.
He's not good.
He win two more games, I give him 100.
That was 10.
No, it's a 10. I give him 100. I give him 50.
No, like you said, 7 for 50 more.
One more game. Just one more game.
No, we got to go.
Give him 100.
I don't even play this
game. He said one more game. One more game.
You suck. I'm nice.
Yo, Justin, this is throwback soap. This is Jay. This is throwback soap, bro. I don't know what you was doing during this tournament. You won. You were celebrating. Jay, give me a good match to watch right now. Give me a good match. It could be Third Strike, CVSU, Mobile 2. Give me a good match to watch right now. A good match. Let me get that. Let me get that, Jay. You know what match I watched for Street Fighter 4? Ryan Hart versus P.L. Balrog, final round. Where Ryan beat him. All right, let me see. What's that? Hold up. Hold up. Excuse me. Wait a minute. Hold up, Jay. You might have to send that again. Hold up. Jay, send that again. You piece of shit. Send that again. Oh, wow. Wow. For real, Jay? For real? Hold up. Wow, Jay, for real? This match was actually pretty godlike, though. I can't even knock you for picking this. This shit is kind of hype. I'm not even going to lie. Hold up, JJJ. Hold on. Check this out. So I don't know how deep y'all are with the lore when it comes to Marvel 2. So anybody was watching this when they came out. This is an Evolution 2009, by the way. Anybody remember this match? Before I explain the lore behind this. Anybody remembers this match? So let me holla how serious this was. I don't know who recorded this. I think this was Preppy, right? He said this was in my hotel room. This was not in my hotel room. So what you know about Team Japan pulled up for Marvel 2. So you know how Japan always come through for the games, right? Third Strike, Marvel, Street Fighter, etc., right? Japan pulled up for Marvel 2. Long story short, this Evo, it was Justin Wong versus Sanford. Sanford won this one, right? So obviously you got the late night sessions afterwards, right? This is Team Japan versus Team Yipes, basically, essentially, right? Shout out, just to give you a little bit of insight, shout outs to Nestor, my Puerto Rican brethren. He's the one that set this up. He was like, yo, I got these cats from Japan that want to play. And Ju, y'all remember Ju, the guy that used to make those combo videos, Ju, G-O-O, he was here. And he bring his peoples. And this is what basically happened. Y'all remember Jew? This is Jew's people. Right? He bring up Dow. He bring the guy that was playing Iron Man Sentinel Cable. I forgot his name. Jay, I don't know if you remember. But, yeah. So, basically, he set this up. And who I bring in Japan's hotel room was me. It was me. Yeah, it was Mitsu. It was Mitsu, Jew. Damn, it was the guy. No, the guy that played Iron Man Sentinel Cable, Jay. I forgot his name. No, Mitsu played Iron Man Storm Cable. It was a guy that made top 8. I think he made top 8 that year, or he got 9th. I'm not too sure. That was 09. But he played Iron Man Sentinel Cable. He was their best player for Marvel 2, right? They wanted to play us. So my team was Justin Wong. No, not Justin. Me, Chris Matrix, Lawrence, Mike Infinite, Video, me, and a couple others. I forgot. But this is their room. They said it was Yike's hotel room. No, it's not my room. This is their room. Right now, who's playing is Dow and Mike Infinite. Wow, Jay, you're a fucking dick. This is how I know you a certified asshole. For you to pick this match, that's how I know you a certified asshole. So right now, who's playing? Just to pause this, right? This is Mike Infinite playing Dao from Japan. He plays Juggernaut, Omega Red, BB Hood. That's not a meta team, but that shit fucking hurts. So you know, I'm all about punishment when it comes to fighting games, right? The fact that Mike was talking shit, talking about, oh, these Japanese guys ain't shit, et cetera, et cetera. But in comes Dao. And Dao whoops his motherfucking ass. So that was the point of this. And here's the results. Oh, my God. This is another shit. That's a drill. That's a drill shit. Yeah. This is a great pick, Justin. This is a great pick. Oh my God, that's OD. Dao, stop. Stop, 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 stop. That was actually OD. His name is Dao, Hadouken. Dao. D-A-U. Do you hear Japan talking in the background? I don't know what the fuck they saying, but we was definitely synergized at what the fuck was going on the screen. Mike was getting smoked. They're talking Japan, we're talking English. That shit is godlike. We all speak the same language. That's ridiculous.
My nigga, how you stop? My nigga, my side, I got body every round.
It did. Yo, Jay, they literally snapped in my side like every game and they smoked that shit, bro. That shit was pretty bad. No bullshit. No bullshit. They fucked my Psylocke up. You heard me talking in the back? I was like, yo, they fucked my Psylocke up every game. Jay, next time you go over there, I'll go with you. Well, how about that? And we talk to them together. How about that, Jay? How you feel about that? I'll go with you. Let's get it. I don't know, Jay. I don't know. Yo, that was actually ridiculous. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, man. Not even to pause this. Listen, man. Shout out to Japan, Dao. Sadao, that's his name. Sadao. The one that played Iron Man Sentinel Cable. Those guys love Marvel so fucking much, man. Like, obviously, the things that they want to experience when they come to America every fucking year, they want to play the best, right? And they came for Marvel, too. Those guys literally love Marvel, man. This shit is actually fucking ridiculous. It's just actually ridiculous, like, really looking back at it. Guys, this is literally late night after Evo 09. This was literally the year that Justin played Daigo in Grand Finals in Street Fighter 4. Like, dead ass. This was it. That's how old this is. OD, you got staggered, Mike. OD. That team is godlike. I feel like Omega Red, besides drones, Omega Red BB Hood is an OD Mock combo. Justin, am I lying?
Oh, hell yes.
Come to New York.
No, I know. Of course, Seth. Of course, Jay, 100%. I'm talking about Juggernaut. No, Omega Red BB Hood. What you think about that combo? Yo, shout out to Noel. He literally hollered me, said, yo, can I watch this? I was like, yeah, you can pull up.
My nigga, they block. They machine. You don't see watch
it. Yo, Jay, that's how I know you certified asshole. What a selection. What a selection, Jay.
Oh!
Your mic.
Oh, wow. That smarter than you guys.
Twenty percent of their brain is unlocked.
Okay,
oh,
let me tell you what's so beautiful about this, right? So I don't even know these guys from a hole in the wall, like Dao, Sadao, Team Japan. When it comes to Marvel 2, I don't know these guys from a hole in the wall. But the fact that we respect our we respect our craft in terms of not only coming out for tournaments, but just coming out in something big like this. Japan really appreciate this shit. Like, all jokes aside, like, these motherfuckers really came out of their way to play some Marvel 2 with us. That shit is amazing. That's fucking amazing. These guys literally went out their way to come out and play Marvel 2 with us. You see this moment right here that's happening? This is what they wanted, which is fucking amazing. The fact that we have a common language when it comes to fighting games, and this is it, right here. Jay, can you agree with that? I'm pretty sure you do. She's fucking godlike. They really wanted to play. They came out. They really came out. Guys, this is 2009. Jay, that's facts, bro. This is literally. Why? Hey, yo, Justin, let me hit you up. So did you hear about my announcements? Jay, did you hear about my announcements? Okay, so Jay, check this out. So me and Tasty Steve on Saturday are gonna have a race in Jump Kick, right? Then the following Saturday, we're gonna play Among Us, and I need to pick my team. Justin, do you want to be down with Team ISC on Saturday? And we're doing a squad stream and everything, dog. Do you want to be down on my team? That's all I need to know. I'm asking you live. Do you want to be on my team? We're going to figure it out, Jay, but Steve wants to do a 5-on-5. Me and him are captains. That's what he wants to do. So we're going to do this Saturday. It's me and Steve. We call this War Buds Saturday. That's how we call our Saturdays. War Buds Saturdays. Me and Steve are going to play Jump King this Saturday. The following Saturday, we're going to play Among Us. And we could do 5-on-5. Steve is picking his team, and then I'm picking my team. Jay, we're going to figure it out. Do you want to be on my team? You'll play the following? Say less. All right, Jay. All right. All right. Don't pick Sonic Fox. I didn't plan to. Oh, he fucked up? I might suck in Among Us, bro. I never played it, so who knows? Yo, Mike was getting smoked, son. Guys, y'all telling me this ain't Essence of the FGC? Look at this. I'm gonna pause it. This is how real it is. Listen. Guys, do y'all see the background lights, lamps? The light, the lamps. Do y'all see that? Do you see how old school this shit is, bro? This is lore when it comes to the fighting game community, guys. This shit is fucking legit. Look at this shit. We all under one roof. People from Japan. This was like 6-8 people from Japan. One of the legends being Jew, and we there fucking playing Marvel, bro. This shit is ridiculous. This shit is beautiful. I appreciate this shit. This is why I travel. This is why I asked my mom early on my first Evo, can I go to Vegas? And she said yes. When she said yes, it was a wrap. Look at this shit, bro. This shit is crazy. This shit is fucking nuts.
Yo, it's hard.
So it was so ill, right? Let me give you a little bit of lore, right? After this session finished, Ju and Sadao from Japan, they gave me a Marvel copy of Marvel 2 where we're playing right now. It had like Gundam themes and like shit like that, right? What you know about, they gave me a copy, which I still have on disc, where they had a naked Psylocke. It was a Peach Psylocke. She was butt-ass naked. Justin, am I lying? I still have it. It's a mod of a color that Psylocke is butt-ass naked. Justin, am I lying? Justin, am I lying? Japan blessed me with this. They was like, yo, thank you guys so much, blah, blah, blah. They gave me a copy of Marvel. Yo, Psylocke is butt-ass naked, son. You ain't put it on, what you mean? If you watch the footage, I picked them. Bro, this footage of me playing them. On Zach's site, dead ass. I had the naked Psylocke. 100%. 100%. I had that shit. Japan gave me the mod. And it was so real to me. They literally bowed giving it to me. They literally bowed and said, yo, yipes. Thank you so much, blah, 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 blah. Like, you know, they was talking with their broken English. And they told me, they said, yo, thank you so much, blah, 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 Marvel 2. And this is the year I got second. I got third. You got second that year. You lost to Justin. That was 2009. I said, you lost to Justin. You lost to Sanford. Holy shit. That's how God like you are in the game. That I had to say your name. That you lost to yourself. Go fuck yourself, Justin, okay? But point being, that was the year. That was 2009. You know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. Yo, once all this COVID shit is settled, Justin, we gotta go over there, bro. We gotta go over there, man. We have to go over there, bro. And this gives me an opportunity to get acquainted with Harper, bro. With Joy. This gives me an opportunity to be the uncle that I need to be, bro. You understand? Do you understand that, Jay? Because, Jay, your daughter, your beautiful daughter has many uncles, bro. She will never lose. Jay, you already know she'll never lose, Jay. We got her back, bro. You know that. You know that. Me, Nasser, Mike Infinite, Noel, you know, bro. You know your family good on our side, bro. You know that. You know that's my niece, man. You know that. Yeah, big shout out to Justin Wall, man. Not even to get emotional. The man invited me to his wedding. And that is special in itself. And I fucking love that experience, Jay. Thank you so much for inviting me, my brother. Thank you so, so much.
I gave him my shit. Nah. Why? Because your shit don't work. I'll forgive my speed.
I want you to feel the pain. I want you to feel the pain. I'm trying to get in this shit.
To many more festivities, my brother. My G. Love, brother, love. Just know your daughter's in good hands besides yours. Just know. Ain't nothing gonna happen to her, man. Garrett, damn TJ. You know that, my G. You know that, my brother. Oh, you know what, yo, Jay? You think I won't make Harper an able player? You think I won't? Guys, do y'all hear how we scrambling on words? It's literally a room of just Americans, African Americans, Latin Americans, all in one room talking the same language, and we don't even understand what the fuck we saying because Japan was hype with us as well. This shit is beautiful, man. That's what the FGC is all about. It's about unity. This shit is fucking amazing. Gaming. Look how we talking right now. Like, literally, like, listen to how we are fucking chilling. This shit is fucking beautiful.
20% of their brain is unlocked.
Yo, nigga, shit.
Us US guys, nigga, we see you right now. It's technology, bro. It's so godlike. These niggas probably never want the blood in their life.
Come on, JD.
Yo, man, you getting fucked up, God. This shit is free. You heard Mikey said, one more. You lame though. Nah, hold that shit.
I give it my shit. Because your shit don't work. I'm
I want you to feel the pain of life.
Yo, Gray, facts.
Trying to get in this shit.
Was OD. Mike blocked out some luck shit. That was actually OD. Justin, facts. This is ridiculous. One of my best times of my life, I'm not even lying. Great, yes, that is a low man, yes.
Nigga, such a dumbass compared
to you. Don't know the game. Oh,
shit. Nigga got Omega Red, BB and Jug. A nigga is fighting your Magnus with Jugs. Yo, hit this nigga. So this nigga got the setup. He knows.
Oh! That's great.
Wow, he choked that up. Nah, Calnita, I wouldn't say we're high, but because we're in Vegas, we're definitely drunk. 100%. We're definitely drunk. I wouldn't say high.
Now you
I make it rapper love who's it though.
So why is it so safe?
He said, whoa!
Very good.
Whoa. Fred. No chance. It's over.
I can't believe they're actually talking to me on the bus.
Hey, yo. I'm just going to say this once. Yo, Justin Wong, you here? Justin Wong, are you here? Once all this COVID shit is done, I challenge you and Marvel superheroes, my Iron Man Wolverine versus your whatever, first of 100. Once all this shit is over. And I like me. FYI, I like me. And Marvel superheroes. Jay, I'll try it. But just know, I like my Iron Man Wolverine against you, first to 100. I don't give a fuck about no other game. I'm talking Marvel superheroes. You get Wash? All right, so we played. If we play a first to 100, Justin, what's the score? What's the score? If I play you in a first to 100.
Oh, he's so Pringles. Where your curly mustache at?
Yo, ULL.
120? You bugging. Don't disrespect me like that. The score will be 100 to 80, but we don't know on whose side. I actually like myself over you. Marvel superheroes, my Iron Man Wolverine versus your whatever. What's up? Jay, are you fucking kidding me? Jay, are you fucking kidding me? Half? I got you done. Hey, yo, Clean, thank you for the sub, brother. I mean, that's you and Jason Hall, but I'm talking about me, bro. You think I can't prepare? You really think not?
Oh, he's so Pringles. Where your curly mustache at?
Man, run the fucking set. I'll definitely go over fucking 50. You kidding me? Remember what I said. Jay, fuck the combos. We ain't talking about the combos. Everybody can do the combos. I'm talking about busting your ass. We ain't talking about combos. We ain't talking about combos. Alright, say less. Yo, Jay, you think I won't pull up to Vegas, bro? You really think I won't? And I'll get a test for everybody around me that loves me. I'll get a test. You think I won't get a test? And come to Vegas and smoke your shit? You really think I won't? You really think I won't? When things is more calm, obviously. If I pull up, I'm not leaving. We talking about Marvel superheroes. I feel like I'll smoke you in that shit. I think final score would be 190 and change me. Jay, 100%. Maybe you disrespected me. You're disrespectful, Jay. 100% you're disrespectful, Jay.
Yo, this is
This nigga Jux is confident. I come from the same gritty arcade as you. You think I won't give you the business, Jay? Real shit, you really think I won't? And Marvel superheroes? Fuck everything else. I'm talking Marvel superheroes.
I want to see him get beat up. God,
my nigga, these niggas are mad.
So crazy. For real, so, I was like,
Screwbix, I rock Iron Man Wolverine. I will get Justin the business, I swear to God. Money back, neutral back guarantee. I will smoke Justin and Marvel superheroes. Fact. Bet it, Jay. Bet 40 gift subs. I will smoke your shit in that game. Real shit. I got no problem gifting. I'll smoke your shit.
How do you do that? I need to know.
Oh, see you left.
You know what's crazy? My man Mike could have done fish, fish, rounds, rounds. Fucking Omega Red would have been dead. I don't need place to be Justin.
This nigga BB who owns the cable frame.
Alright. Oh, this nigga Mike kept it up.
Yo, Jay, not for nothing, bro. I'll bust your ass in Marvel Superheroes. That's real shit. I'm not even talking on my ass. I will bust your ass in Marvel Superheroes. I legit would think I will bust your ass in Marvel Superheroes. Not for nothing. I actually will bust your ass. Yo, let this COVID shit finish, bro. Let this COVID shit finish. We gonna talk. You think I ain't gonna talk to you? But I'm gonna talk to you. I think I can bust your ass. 100% confidence. In Marvel Superheroes, I think I will bust your shit. 100%. 100% I'll bust your shit. Iron Man Wolverine, I will bust your shit. Motherfuckers is talking about Fight K. Listen. In confidence, I know COVID will be finished. I will smoke Justin Wong and Marvel Superheroes. That's facts. I like it. I will smoke that man. I will smoke that Asian man. See, that's why you my man, Statty. You said that's not a prediction. It's a spoiler because you know I'm going to bust that man's ass. Yo, Jay, wait till this shit finish. Jay, wait till this shit finish. Wait till this shit finish. We gonna talk. Say less. Yo, Jay. Say less. Hey, Ruby. Ruby, you think I don't game, son? You talking about Jump King knowing that I was in the trenches? You really think I won't finish that shit? I ain't gonna say I finished it. Let me not talk hell and high waters, but you really think I won't finish that shit? Like legit? You really think I won't? No, it's impossible by finishing tonight. I'm talking about playing it. You really think I won't? You really think I won't?